should be good. It's a little weird today because I actually have a new microphone, so I'm not 100% on if or how well it's going to hold up. Earlier when I was testing it, it was changing its input. It was changing its input volume by itself, so we're going to do a little bit of fiddling. All right, so. Yeah, the mic is here now, not over there. But that'll be fixed in the future. So, we're gonna do the... That sounds really good. Alright. 2, 3, 1, 4, 2, 3, 1. Ow. Hard to snap for some reason. If anything, I would say maybe I should, like, turn up a little bit, but it's not going from the mic to that thing, so its sensitivity is down.
How are you holding up down
here, compared to how the voice is.
Now we got our old commander back. Oh, and our new best friend, Prince Charming, came through with some upgraded battlecruiser schematics. I've been working on some interesting modifications for our ships.
I'll check them out. Where we're
I think
going,
I need to turn myself.
All the firepower we can get.
Huh. I need to turn myself up a little bit, actually. Yeah, that's at maximum phone volume. So I'm going to turn myself up just a little bit. That should help. Whoop! Yeah, even then, like, doing the full whoop! That barely goes in the yells. That's pretty good. Hello?
That barely goes in the yells. That's pretty good.
And we'll do the test again.
How are you holding up down here, Chief?
Okay.
Better. Now we got our old commander.
Yeah, now you're starting to hear it a little bit.
Oh, and our new best friend, Prince Charming, came through with some upgraded battlecruiser schematics. I've been working on some interesting modifications for our ships.
I'll check them out. Where we're going, we're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
I think this honestly sounds really good. I'm really happy with this. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for this awesome, awesome birthday gift.
Jenna, do you wanna leave the office? Jenna, February. Yeah, I just shoved my finger in your ear, I'm sorry. Alright, have fun, baby.
And the green screen. I'm really happy with that. Thank you, Mom and Dad, it sounds so good. Okay, we already did our sync. I don't have my microphone here. I'm so used to it. It's over here now, but I ordered a stand from Amazon, so that should come on. That should be over here, so it's just nice and out of the way and on my desk. There we go. Let's properly begin. Yay! Anyway, hello, my name. Ugh. Hello, everyone. My name is. I completely forgot how I do these. Hello everyone, my name is Max, also LordEctro. There we go. Welcome back to Starcraft 2. On the last episode, let's just go back to these missions, because this is always a really good way to show it. We finished up the Zeratul missions, which basically explained that the big reason the Overmind from the first Starcraft game made Kerrigan the Queen of Blades is because it knew it couldn't go against what its masters told it to do. So it made something that had its same power, but it's free. And that's why we need Kerrigan to turn her butt around and help us. And let's see, there was a mission. This one, which we did by, like, the skin of our fucking teeth. This one, which was, like, a final stand against, like, the Zerg and the Hybrid, the Zelnaga, just kicking our butts, which was pretty fun, actually. We did pretty good, I feel like. This one, which screwed with me, it was basically the map was, like, on fire and moving towards the right. That was a pretty good time. And then, sorry, I'm watching the camera, too, just trying to... I really need to keep an eye on that Yeti thing. Really do. And then Maw of the Void, which this was the slowest ass mission, but it gave us Star Cruisers or whatever the fuck they're called. But it was just slow to make. We had to use the Yamato beams. It was just an absolute pain. So now we have three missions to choose from. This one is like
in motion to begin the final act. The invasion of the primary Zerg hive on Char.
This is very
we begin. There will be no turning back.
Right.
Be sure that you are fully prepared, Commander. Destiny awaits.
So we got these two remaining. Let's do Valhalla to help.
The decrypted
Warner.
Adjutant contains records proving Mengsk
will give us
the
rates,
massacre on Tarsus.
Which are some good air-to-air.
Our team's in position. We're ready to steal the Odin.
Are you absolutely sure about this, sir?
Yep. Tychus is definitely our best man for this kind of job.
Ooh.
He does get a little excited in combat. We're gonna need to keep up with him once the fighting starts.
If he can actually commandeer the Odin, it's vital that we take out all the Dominion bases in the area.
Yeah, I like one Star Cruiser.
Hopefully we can block all transmissions long enough for him to do that. We can't risk word of this getting back to Korhal.
How much do we know about this Odin?
It's an experimental super heavy designed for prolonged frontline combat. Very powerful.
Great. Even Tychus can't wreck it then.
Here they go.
Why is he a flashlight? No one else has a flashlight. It's cool, don't get me wrong. He has like turned his whole body so far. Engine of destruction. There we go. But so this is I have to keep up with my boys kind of a thing. Can I drive Tychus at all? It might just be another race kind of a deal. Which, golly, I feel useless that I got the Hercules. Should have gotten the cats. Hercules takes so fucking... Well, if I'm going to make that all to get the Starship Cruisers anyway. All right, what do you got going, Tychus? Tychus must... Oh, I can't drive him at all! Yeah, I'm gonna try to. Oh crap, one of my dudes died. God, he's just gunning it.
Sir, you seem to have found something very interesting there.
Ooh.
If you can bring me a sample in the lab, that would be great.
Activate the auto turret!
Shit! Wait, no, Tychus, heal. Everyone heal Tychus. Can you guys not heal him? Are you out of juice? Did Tychus just die? Hold on. I need to book it ahead of him. Ah, God. My healing guys aren't... Okay, so my healing guys are able to do stuff, but I can't just click guys, it seems like. I'm gonna run out of troops so fast. And I can't... I cannot drive Tychus. That bugs me so... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Just let the Heelys do their job, I guess. Well, sir. So many people are dead. Oh, jeez. Let me just yoinkus madoinkus this. What if he had to, like, get out of his suit to drive? He's like, damn it! See, I should be excited about this.
Stand down. Can you read me? He's got it stuck on transmit
Shit. Okay, so that's the Odin. I can't drive him. That bugs me so fucking much. I grab those, because why the heck not? And then I don't know what path he actually plans on taking. So I'm just going to kind of find devourer tissue samples. Okay, that's simple enough. All right, let's get that up and running. Work with me here. Okay, great. What do you guys do to take down things easy? C. That's what you do. Can that thing be repaired? If I keep a dude with him, can they repair him? Hold on. And they're going as fast as I... They can! It can be repaired! Oh, that's fucking... That is fucking big. That is so good. Does everyone just hop in that?
Go ahead, Commander.
Oh, that is nice.
So what's the plan now, Commander?
Well, the plan now is you just sit your ass down.
Jimmy. Partner. Can you hear me?
Oop. My goodness, he's dumb as bricks. Ooh. Yeah, if I could just click that so they're just constantly like following that thing around, that'd be awesome. Alright, okay, what are other things that I want? Actually, I do want that. And then, not that, actually. This is a longer... fusion core. Build me a fusion core. What do you need to make boys a fusion core? Yeah, just keep... That's the big thing. Just, what if... Hear me out. You just keep repairing. Wow, there's only the one. Let's repair him, too. Shit. You know more of them are gonna come. Straight up, you know more of them are gonna come. It's gonna be bad. Hold on. Okay. I'll click him. Yeah, and just stay with him, okay? That's all you have to do. Just stay the fuck with him. What do you guys need? Banshees? Wraiths? I'm kind of waiting on the fusion core for that one. Man. Okay, if anything... There's only the one, so let's just take you, get you back home. And then you go over there. I just hope they don't, like, get themselves killed trying to, like, run to him. Yeah, just, everyone just stand by that thing, okay? I love the idea of that they're all just, like, everyone just stand by him. They're like, okay. I'm actually gonna grab you two and get you into that. Where's that SCV? Okay, good. Good, good. There's the one. Great. We got a fusion core. Wonderful. Max, what do you plan on doing with the fusion core? Good question.
Man, I need SCPs to fix some of this damage.
Aha!
Does he always talk this much, sir? Yeah, once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with. I'm gonna take me a little break.
He just takes a nap. Oh my goodness, he's drinking. Are you fucking serious? Oh my goodness, he's drinking. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna take my break here with a little liquid refri-
my goodness, I can't believe he's actually doing this. I can't believe he's actually doing this. What a fucking idiot. What a fucking idiot.
He's like, ooh. Oh, I'm loud? Shit, I did not. Oh, it did it again. This. Ah, damn it. It was at such a perfect volume earlier. I apologize for that. Thank you for telling me. So, I have a new microphone, but for some reason, it will raise its volume by itself. Yes, I did. I got a new microphone. But the problem is, it'll raise its sensitivity by itself. And I don't know how to fix that. So, that's what I was afraid of. Yeah, thank you for telling me about that. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to take a small break to get this fixed. I was hoping it was a fluke. Now you're a little low? Well, look here, man. Alright, okay, there. So, the microphone is at full volume right now. So, how's that sound in general? Hold on. Let's see. Audio Technica A, I think it's 1020 or something like that. A2020. 2020 raises sensitivity by itself. A2020 mic make sensitive. Changing. That is so weird. That is super weird. This sounds like it was normal before you got the new mic. Good for you, though, by the way. Wait, hold on. Did it improve audio quality? When I was testing it, it sounded like it like made my voice sound. Not like it made me sound better, but like more clear and crisp or something like that. I don't know. There's all these things for. Hold on. Windows 10 microphone changing sensitivity by. I specifically got this mic because you could supposed to make it sound better. Okay. When I check that, turn on my mic and try talking to my mic, but I'm actually testing and do so by muting the mic as well as turning the mic from some. I did so. Let's see. Low, make it real high. Flip to this, 50, hit, okay. Let's hope this works. Really though, does it not sound better? I thought it'd make it sound better. I feel like an asshole. I'm just real quick going through the drivers. Just real quick. Cause when I looked online, that was like the one idea it gave me was like, you should check your drivers. Crisp or clear, but. Dang, I'm happy to have a better microphone. Damn it. Alright, sorry, give me just a second. You know what? If nothing else, it's for me. Damn it. Alright, okay, it says it's good. I would have to put you now to past videos. Right. I've had that Yeti forever, but that's what all the reviews said. Okay, so. Alright, so here's my plan. I'm going to try to keep an eye on this sucker. And if I don't see it and you do, please tell me. to see if it changes volume again. Because that's something that doesn't make sense. Okay. God, this is, it's the thing of like you get something new, so you're like, heck yeah, and you're so excited about it. And then it's like, oh, never mind, it's actually a bad situation. You're like, well, fuck me. I'm gonna grab this, put that there. I want a few more wraiths, I feel like. Yeah, get that little repair boy in there. I don't even know what I can see. Okay, sorry. I have to move the mic a little bit because I don't understand yet either. Complaint after complaint after complaint with me. Alright, let's get some... I want these guys to get in there, actually. Oh, that... Oh, he's getting actually ripped up, to be honest. Also, I think they destroy my... They destroy my wraith. Yeah, they 100% destroy my wraith. Ready to blunder. Asshole. Those little medics are trying their heart out, and that's the important thing. Yeah, I had something like that going, to be honest. Wait, really? Really? One of the forum posts did say something along the lines of it might be just a Windows update kind of a deal. So, you saying that is intriguing. Alright, get to ground. Yeah, get to ground, go fucking nuts. I love that. He's just flying up there. Alright, oh jeez. Oh wow. They survived. Just like, oh. That is not the direction I thought you were going to go. Yeah, just keep repairing him. Flashy red button. Oh jeez. Nuclear launch detected. Shit. Up.
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
Yeah, get back over there defending.
Want some of this?
Defend. Shit. Let's see. Ra-pa-pa. You getting there. Yeah, how you holding up? He's actually holding up really freaking well, all things considered. I'm just trying to keep an eye out for the, let's see, I'm looking towards the chat, notice that the viewers count was going nuts about stuff from the Twitch page, and go on, I'm listening. Alright,
reckon you boys will need some time to catch up.
Looks like that means...
Good old Tack is be right here taking it easy.
That means I got time for drunken. Creepy old.
Just wait.
Man, Tychus, I don't think I can emphasize just how much I hate your guts. Move. Except for, like, you. I want you to explore a little bit. I see a bunch of colorful lines that are blinking. Oh, jeez. Sorry to hear that. Okay, hold on. Asshole's destroying my thing. Alright. Go back to Tychus. Little guy will repair you. Shit. And shit, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna... They're using a ton of vehicles. Like, a ridiculous amount of vehicles. Which I think is somewhat interesting. Putting them over there. And then, DD... A, probably some more medical units. Ooh. And is the area
Come on, Jimmy. We got heads to break.
Okay, just like snag that shit.
I have no idea what that is. Can you bring me a sample in the lab? Maybe something good will come of it.
I love that. I have no idea what the fuck
our
that is. But it strikes me as something cool. Alright, there we go. Okay. On the upside, though, it feels really nice having just this force of death that is just walking around. Makes me feel good. Get over here. BC Command Center. Yep, just go over there, build that shit. In fact, let's grab, like, three of you.
Our allies are being attacked.
Actually, no, you can't do that. B, B, S.
Time to kick ass and chew bubble gum.
Hmm? What is that actually from? I honestly don't remember. Alright. Let's see. There's one more devourer sample, so I shouldn't have to look around for too long. Yeah, it's just they're firing each other like crazy. So you stop doing resist and start back up, and then I was stuck at BRFX again. I don't have one of those yet, so I was even more puzzled to try to stop again. Well, no, gross. Sorry to hear that. It always drives me nuts when I have to like restart streams to adjust. Alright, let's see, what can I do? Okay, they're repairing that, so life's good. Let's grab like five of you, get over there. I'm working on it. Wait a second. There's no more SCVs there. Shit.
Not enough minerals.
Well, actually, that's fine. I'll just grab like you two and get you over there, get you over here. Yeah, so they're all repairing that, so life is great.
Our allies are being attacked.
More peasants. Alright, you get over there as fast as possible. Alright, Yeah, all of you focus on him. Just defend his worthless ass. That is your mission. Fuck. Great, get to work. After that, I opened it back up, said I was still going to the problem, so it'll fix itself. Well, hopefully I won't have to do that, but, you know, it's a possibility. Let's just fix the problem before it starts. It's probably a waste, but there you go. Oh, wait, I should check something about this. Hang on. Let's see. Okay, so they're not saying exactly. This is clearly a unique unit for this mission. They're not saying... If that so, the one Robo Boys.
This is gonna hurt you a lot more than it's gonna hurt me.
You already said that, Tychus. Shut up, man. I'm trying to be cool.
What's going on?
But what was I? What was I just thinking? The big robots that the Shuzagazits have. The Protoss, they can actually be hit by air and ground.
Three bases down. Maybe the convict has his uses after all.
Oh my goodness, you can't just call him a convict.
Please state the nature
right,
of your
I need you to explore around a little bit.
I think I'll take me another breather. You better get some backup ready for me, Jimmy.
Yeah, let's six. We could have two of them! Maybe. It's not looking likely, but you know. Okay, so I'm not quite seeing. Not quite. Oh, shit.
You reckon these Dominion boys will put up a fight this time? I ain't barely broke a sweat.
Well, yeah, because you're in the giant death suit. Okay, so they do still attack me. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Just like, oh. Yeah, they're fine. See? It's fine.
Bad news.
Be you? Sure.
By the numbers, boys.
Yeah, all you get in there right now.
You gonna give me orders?
You grab that shit. And then get to the big boy. And just everyone just get there as fast as possible, please. Thank you.
Not enough minerals.
Man, I know I probably should be making vehicles too, but this is honestly just kind of working great.
Here we go. I'm hitting my stride now.
Ah, shit. Maybe don't.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Woo-hoo! Overtime.
Ah, come on.
Our allies
there.
Are being attacked.
Shit. Wait, one of you grab whatever that thing is. What is that thing? It looks like a little hologram. Give me that shit. Alright, I'm not actually seeing it anymore, so never mind. We're good. Oh, shit. They went the wrong way. Alright, you that thing. Everyone want to see a cool trick? Oh, that actually really did almost nothing. Nice. Yeah. Spinoza and Sunkiss is lovely. Nice.
Can't wait to dig into that. Scientifically, I mean, I'm not going to eat it.
Maybe I'll eat it. I'll consider it. Is it tasty looking? I'm glad to hear that went well, man. You did seem like you were pretty worried about it, understandably. Yeah, and I took a trip over the weekend. It was just absolutely beautiful. And then yesterday was bitterly cold, and now it's beautiful again. So you know what? It all works out. But it was like the perfect weather to be outside. Actually, no, I would like you guys to get back over there just to make sure everyone stays safe. Because, geez, this is kind of scary. Yeah, that's awesome that, you know, contact ground units. Yeah. It's like, why are there so few now? Oh my goodness, that's so many of them. Hang on. Let's pull almost all of them back and get over there. I did not mean to grab that many. No medics, you're with them. You guys, I don't know if there's one Yamato, really. Freezing now, 54 to 7. Yeah, weather. Okay, let's get some tanks in there. Because it's funny. I do a lot of things just because they're funny. Where you go? No, go. Go to... Oh, geez. Okay, he's actually going to need a few more friends. Not that many friends. Just this many friends. No. It is not time to chew ass and kick bubblegum. No. No, stop that. Just like shit. No, it's not. Shut up. Just like stop what you're doing. Stop what you're doing. I'm trying to repair you. Look here, you bastard.
What's on your mind?
Okay, so these guys are all cranking out units just as fast as possible, which is awesome. I really don't use vehicles. I just don't. They're just not my thing.
At the ready.
Alright, victory is ours. Do a little exploring.
Excellent. My pleasure.
Sweet.
This is gonna get tricky. Detecting battle cruisers at the next base, and the Odin doesn't have strong anti-air capabilities.
Scramble more wraiths from the starport. If we have enough, we can handle those battle cruisers.
I'm just like, fuck.
Now that was fun.
More than I felt I should have.
Don't worry, old man.
What?
I'll give you some time to catch up.
Well, I'm curious what you mean by that.
Opinion, eggheads, really thought of everything. Pardon me a moment.
He's taking a shit, isn't he? He's taking shit. He has... Oh! Fuck. Oh, oops. No. Wraiths for days. Shit.
There we go. Are you ready yet?
No!
What's going on?
Motherfucker. Motherfucker. You ready to go yet? I'm getting bored. You motherfucker.
Armed and ready.
Okay, back to him. Go. Everyone, get a fucking move on. Okay, we need anti-air things. All these are ground things. Fuck.
Is under attack.
Thank you. Fuck you.
You hit?
Just gonna grab that. Actually, no. It's too slow. You two will do perfect. Stealth.
Thrusters to max. Rate the waiting order.
You two, perfect.
I hope you're reading this, Jimmy, because I'm heading for the last base now.
Shit. That's gross. Oh, God.
Our allies are being attacked.
so many unhappy, just from you saying that, so many unhappy flashbacks.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Like, ah, oh, jeez. Are you serious?
Go ahead.
Get in there, heal him. Oh, God. That's all I can think about, just like, oh, God, those things are already stressful enough, and then they're just like, what if we have the freaking, just one of the highest ranked people you're gonna have to deal with just sit on top of you? It's like, oh, great.
The Odin is in range. Fire the Yamato cannon.
Shit.
Now that ain't fire.
What? I'm gonna fire the Yamato cannon, you asshole. The phrase, suck my nards, comes to mind. Oh, shit, are you serious?
Mineral field depleted. Our allies are being
attacked. Just keep going, just keep going. There's that turret there, and he's gonna sit there and be frustrating, but in the big grand scheme of things, don't worry about it. Shoot it real, just real, just real, just do me, just do me. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, that's not cranking out dudes anymore. I'm going to decrease this just a little bit. Let's try to like constantly keep. Oh my goodness, don't you have more phrases to say, asshole?
Want some of this?
I'm glad you survived death by PowerPoint. Those are always miserable.
Now, how'd I miss this button with a skull on it?
Meanwhile, me and Matt are on like the command deck just being like, fuck my life! What if I just do Yamato cannon? Yeah.
When did you get a nuke?
Hey, hear me, Captain.
Maybe they quit wasting ammo.
Tigers with a little bit of mayhem.
Fuck you.
That's about all I trust you with, Tigers.
Fuck you in general. Hey, don't drop below 30% of its health. Destroy the Loki and then destruction mission on normal difficulty. I didn't even see what was the Loki. What was the Loki? What was it? Should have showed up, right? But I know his brother.
I didn't even know that his other brother was my previous season's brother. Brother. Cool. I want to move some. Oh, no, it did it again! Fuck
my life. Why does it do that? Oh, it's frustrating. Sorry, there. Okay, good. Then skip the cutscene.
Well, fear and violence always did bring out the best in me.
I really don't trust you. Yep, did it again. Fixed it, but I don't know why it does that. It bothers me so much.
Yeah. Well, that was until I went to prison and you went legit.
It did the one fix I could think of. It's gonna bug me out. Why does it do it? Yeah, allow applications to take exclusive control of this device. I turned that off. Playback, went on battery power. Device usage, it is enabled. That's about the most I can do. I could try to roll back a driver. I could try to roll back a driver, but that could make it worse. You know, theoretically. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Advanced speech options. Oh, there's a whole lot of stuff I don't know. Audio input. No, that's just taking me back there. Advanced. Use preferred audio input device. Well, that doesn't help me. Configure microphone. Desktop.
Next. Oh, look, it finished. Ah, it's it. Mmm.
We configure the microphone for your personal pleasure. Ramps it up to 100. That is so
unbelievably frustrating. Just, did he do it again?
I might switch back to the Yeti to get the, actually, yeah, I'm what the fuck? Ah, gal. Okay, I really want to use a new mic, but, let's try this again. Let's see, replies. Yeah, this form was from 4 years ago. If they're saying an update caused this. Let's see, move like 10 feet away. There's nowhere within 10 feet to put this, like, besides the floor. Let's see. So said concern may occur if you have pending updates available for your system. Pending updates? Yeah, that's basically it. It's like, oh, if you need an update, you could do, you would be fixed. Oh, jeez. That's a lovely feeling. Turns out it was a virus or malware, according to this one person. That's concerning. Sorry, give me just a second, real quick, and then we'll get a move on. Oh, do I have a chair? I got this chair. It's, you always made fun of people that had, like, the big racing chair style things, but, you mean to set it on? Well, if I do that, it doesn't fix the problem, and then, like, you know, my dog, like, Molly, who's in the room, like, you'll just hear her snoring, which is what she's doing right now. Let's see. Okay, so that said it was a mic issue, so Windows 10, change input volume by itself. There it goes. How to stop microphone from auto-adjusting. Let's see. Okay, so it might be in Streamlabs settings. So if things get wonky, fair warning. Hold on. Let's see. Advanced. Process priority, audio monitoring. Huh. Noted. Alright, something else I can play with later. Let's see. Well, no, it's just, I misunderstood what you meant for a second. That wasn't me trying to be like, I misunderstood. I apologize. Appearance? Oh. Face mask? Fuck that. Let's see. Let's see. Output. Recording. Hold on. Nope, that's not it. Audio. That's not it. It's pretty funny that they have this song in it. Okay, I am not immediately seeing what they're referring to. Okay, let's try number two. Preventing. Playing manually. Updating your microphone driver. Removing the malware infection. Oh, lovely. Yeah, quarantine that shit. Done. I probably really should. There are updates available. Oh, lovely. It's probably going to tell me, though, it's going to need a restart to do it, which is frustrating, but it might not. Someday I'll sit down and actually buy malware bytes. But until that point in time, I will still be a cheapskate. I apologize for this, though. It does not feel good doing this to you. However, while this thing is claiming to update, pending install. Lovely. Your device may need to restart. Lovely. Let's just be safe and do it. Alright, I'm gonna shut down the stream really quick. And I'll be back as soon as I can. Okay, I'll be back as soon as I can. Let's just, apparently, if this happens because it has malware, that makes me really concerned. Like, super concerned. So, I'm gonna shut this down. We'll be right back, okay? Let me get the technical difficulties. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and I have some good news and bad news. The good news is, apparently my computer is up to date, and it says I have no viruses, which is pretty great. Bad news, I just saw it flip again. If you're just tuning in, basically my mic is becoming super sensitive by itself.
Brother, it is the single greatest creation in the history of mankind. Striding around and dispensing righteous fury just about brought a tear to my eye. You just let me know when I can take it out for another spin.
The reflection in his eyes is pretty cool.
You'll get your chance soon enough, old buddy. Don't you worry.
Sorry, I'm just like, I'm immediately infuriated by it because it's like you have this piece of technology, this piece of good, honest to goodness, good technology, right? And to just for it to, let me just grab this. It's brand new. It's a brand new piece of tech. And for it to immediately just be like, nah, fuck you, it's not gonna work the way you need it to, it's like just immediately just rage. So that's why I'm like so immediately just online anger about it.
Be rid of me then. He needs to kill my reputation first.
Very good. You think clearly despite your heat for him.
What is Tasha's deal?
His patience has got limits too. Tread careful, Mr. Rena. Someone on this ship is already working for Mengsk.
It's me. Pop. I wonder who it is. Fucking Tychus.
This is Kate Lockwell reporting from UNN headquarters on Core Hall. Let's go to Donnie Vermillion on special assignment.
Kate, I'm very pleased to be talking to General Horace Warfield.
I can't itch my nose without breaking it with my metal fingers.
We'll soon be showing off their newest weapon, the Odin War Machine.
That's correct.
I like to point out there was multiple little things that were, like, the factory is still there. They can make more.
General Kate Lockwell here. I've heard rumblings about
they can make more.
Logistics trouble with the Odin's debut.
Now, Kate.
It's true, Kate. The Odin was delayed in shipping, and we briefly lost communication with the production facility. But it arrived safely, so we can go ahead with the unveiling.
You heard it here first. The Dominion unveiling new weapons of destruction on the streets of Core Hall.
What is wrong with that woman? Tell her not to interrupt my interviews.
Your boy Horner is actually pulling this off. Gotta see.
It's comically bad.
Yeah, straight up. If the microphone thing continues being an issue, I'm just gonna switch back to the Yeti, and I'll try to do some research, see what we can figure. I think we already saw these. Yeah, hands of the ship's villainous crew. But let's check. Actually, no, we need to check the lab first. Stenton's got nothing.
Yes.
Okay, but should go here and they should. Yep, they automatically give us some money. Wonderful. Now we go back to the armory. All right, fine.
So Swan, what are the chances we can build something like that Odin?
Zero to none.
No way we've got the facility for mass producing hardware on that.
Well, now if we just get one. Just one.
Cute. All right, forget the scale. I'm gonna figure it out. Don't you worry. And I'll come up with something a damn sight more practical than that showpiece.
Is it gonna be those, I forget what they're called, but they're like these walkers. And they were like okay against ground stuff, but they were amazing against anti-air. Is it gonna give me those? Cause, wait, hold on. Yeah, the vehicle has one more slot, so if it's that, I'd be pretty happy. I think the next mission we're supposed to get them. Well, never mind. Alright, okay, so start with plus 100 energy. Detected rates evade 20% of incoming attacks while cloaked. That's really cool. That's super cool. Let's see. I'm not really about those, to be honest. I'm not really about those. I'm not really about any of these, to be honest. I don't like that as much because it requires shields. Banshees can be cloaked for twice as long. That was pretty great. Let's get the mercenaries. You know, the beginning of this campaign, I was like, mercenaries are stupid. We don't need them. And then I started using them. I was like, oh shit, they're actually really powerful and really strong. So let's grab that. Let's grab these. Let's see. I have 60,000. I may be able to get like something small and nice. Let's see. Increase mind blast and trigger radius by 33%. Maybe. I think that's worth it. For how much we use Marines. Yeah, for how much we use Marines, that one is worth it.
Sir, when Tychus came back aboard the ship, I had the techs run a scan.
He downloaded 8 malwares.
Matt, you need to get a hobby.
Seriously, sir. His suit contains a sophisticated transponder. If it receives the correct code, it'll shut down all his major organs. That suit is a death trap.
Lovely.
He's got a gun to his head.
And who's got their finger on the trigger? Mobius?
Tychus?
Yep.
What have you gotten yourself into?
It's like, now we figure it out. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Oh, we do have another one.
We have the Odin. Now we can use it to
wait,
spearhead
Thor, heavy assault mech.
And studios on Core Hall. Once the Odin has taken out their defenses, we'll broadcast our evidence again.
Let's do this one first. This yeah, the Goliaths. The Protoss can attack ground and air units. Yeah, just for sake of... I want to get all the side missions done first so that when we do walk into the main one, we have as much choice as possible.
I don't much like fighting Protoss if I can avoid it.
Yeah, they have a tendency to remember that shit.
Fanatics.
This is like round 8 with them.
They believe that
stages of round 8. And I'm constantly watching my little microphone thing.
If these Tal'Darim bring in their air power, they're gonna hammer us. Swan, get the Goliath schematics loaded at the factory. If their anti-air missiles are still any good, we might just pull this
off. Like pure anti-air. Right, they can fight on the ground, but it's where they thrive, is anti-air.
How do we get to the Terrazine?
See those altars?
See.
Tal'Darim mystics set them up to collect the Terrazine. We just need to grab it.
I was kind of hoping I'd just build a refinery on it.
Our SCVs will be able to haul the Terrazine. We just gotta keep them protected.
Man, if I could cheat and just use my,
We can pick up what we need before the Tal'Darim find us.
If I could just run up and be like, auto receiver! But I don't think it's gonna be that kind of a mission. It's like, that'd be amazing. Because those auto hoojits are great. I love them. Just less, you know, it's less SCVs I need to devote to any given project. Yeah, when harvesting Terrazine. Right, so is it gonna be I can set something on it, or is it gonna be a dude who's gonna walk around with an item and be like, boop, 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 kind of a deal. It's also, I don't think I've said this before, it's so nice that I could just, I can just click a unit, and they'll just follow that unit around and guard him. It's so nice. I didn't say what the name of this mission was. Alright, first things first, as always. Alright, so we got these guys. They're automatic. They got no special abilities. Okay. It's a lot. Yeah, let's get the one. We'll get that party started. Alright, so we got Terrazine. So, can multiple work on? It might, I don't think multiple can work on it. It might be a one-by-one kind of a dealio. Okay, got the engineering bay. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep cranking them out. Yeah, so, okay, so that's what kind of mission this is. Just, actually, hold on, let's just test something. Let's see if they both actually work on it, or if they one of them just stands there. Because if they both actually work on it, that's going to be sick. Let's see, build Goliath, 150-50. Okay, not bad, but there's nothing that's like purely, you know. Oh, it looked like it was only the one. Fantastic. Alright, I doubt we're going to be able to get away with that again. So let's just take a second to look at that giant face and, Yeah, let's just take a second. That's fair. There you go. Yeah, let's just take a second to... Did it again. Oh, I'm so sad. This makes me so sad. It really truly does. It breaks my heart. Old microphone that I'm now gonna have to sit here and just give me a second. Y'all are gonna see how the magic works firsthand, motherfuckers. Alright. Da, 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 da. You probably heard that. Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. Not filters. Da, 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 da. Not showing up as an option. Default. Use it. How about now? Nope, nope. Wait, yes, yes. Hey now. Alright, I'm a bit loud, so we're just gonna flip it back to 80, where it was before.
And we are solid, I think. Joe, if you're still there, how do I sound? Should be roughly... Whoop! Okay, that's still a bit loud. Let's turn it down further. 70? 75? 75? 70? 70. Alright, it's at 70 right now. That seems pretty good. We're back to using this little guy, and I'm so sorry about you, Audio Teshia, and to the audience. But we're going to get you figured out, okay, little guy? We're going to get you figured out. And it's going to be great. I should pull up a... Hey, Joe Cat is streaming Monster Hunter World. Nice. I was considering streaming that game at some point, but I figured that, like, the sound... You know, there was another setting I saw. Okay, I think this sounds relatively good. Hopefully. Maybe. There's something I saw that I want to just real quick check.
Okay, I think this sounds relatively good. Hopefully, maybe.
Alright, Alright, so, Joe, I'm going to need your help with this, okay? I found a setting for the stream delay. I found the setting for the stream delay.
Alright, so, Joe, I'm going to need your help with this, okay? I found a setting for the stream delay.
So, I'm going to change it to 5 seconds, starting now. So, there may be a little bit of a jump. Maybe a little bit of a jump.
5 seconds. Starting now. So there may be a little bit of a jump.
So I'm just going to close this and then reopen it. Might need a refresh.
Maybe a little bit of a jump.
So I'm going to test something. Still about 10 seconds. Still about 10 seconds, oddly enough. But if it's faster than it was before... Hey, you know? Mm-hmm.
Still about 10 seconds. Still about 10 seconds. But if it's faster than it was before...
There's also the thing just to straight up disable it, which I kind of want to click just to see what happens. There, I just clicked it just to see what happens, so... Once again, you may need to reset it, but. It might also not work until I restart the stream. Now that I think about it.
Once again, you may need to reset it, but. It might also not work until I restart the stream. Now that I think about it.
Yeah, okay, it's about the same. Alright. I'm going to turn it back on just in case it, like, horribly messes with something. But that is a yet another thing we can play with in the future, because I don't remember that setting being there. So now that it is there... Now that it is setting there, I'm like, hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Alright, so anyways, let us continue. If you are just tuning in, we have started a mission where basically we are stealing gas from the Protoss. If you're just tuning back in. Otherwise, it's me being frustrated with my microphone. Now, I could go out and explore with those boys. But do I really want to, is the question. Okay. Yeah, it's one of those things of, like, I could.
This land was sacred to the Talbotine before Terrans ever reached the star.
It's like, oh, I just realized I can get that ship without building all the shit.
Long gone before you know it. No. You shall not defile the
Valerie Morris. Execute all those who would desecrate our altars.
But wait for them.
Mobilizing, sir. Looks like they're gonna go after our SCVs when we harvest the terrazine.
Be a bro and don't
one side at a time and run with a heavy escort.
Be a bro and don't immediately attack. Like, give them a second. You know what I mean? Like, just, it'd be real cool if you did that.
Yep.
They're like, yes, sir. I don't quite understand. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Alright, yeah, so we're just gonna hang back. Just...
The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terrazine altar.
Motherfucker.
Wonderful. The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terrazine altar so we can't get at them. If they keep it up, we won't be able to collect enough.
Got it.
How many do I need? Seven? Look at that! Alright, so I need to be a little bit more proactive is what this is telling me. Not like a lot, but like a little. Beautiful. Might as well get two peasants. Huh? Have you considered fuck you? Oh shit. It is like, oh shit. Here we go. Alright, let's just get... Oh wait, hold on. Yeah, let's just get those, because those are just good. That's just a good thing to have in general.
Bold move, Mr. Rena. Collecting Terrazine from two places at once.
God, you're talking like a JoJo villain.
Keep the Tal'Darim off our backs, but the
this is JoJo!
Get off this rock.
Yeah, assume they don't send like a flying unit over there. You want to see an even bolder trick? Wait, what the fuck? Hang on, why is it... What, was I too late? Was I too late? Like, why is it doing that? Alright, you guys, attack move, go. Yeah, see, that thing, like, is... That thing is like doing no damage to that dude.
Need some triage?
Need some. So you can see, like, if anything on the ground walks up to it, it just gets lit up. Absolutely, without a doubt, lit up.
Three down. You're doing great. Keep it up.
Just run. Yeah, what's up with this? Like,
the Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terrazine altar.
Ah, shit. I don't have a military.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. That's a problem. That's a problem. That's, they're not gonna make it. Yeah, straight up, just like, this is a problem. Right, where's my factory? Goliath, 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 Goliath.
Not enough minerals.
Because you best believe they're gonna... Yeah, we have to take that place. But to do that, I need boys. Okay, yeah, why can't I... Oh, so they just already finished it. I need four more, and there's eight total, so lovely. Okay, so yeah, let's see. This thing is just cranking them out as fast as it can. It's doing its best. Man, have you ever considered fuck you? Just real quick, have you... Oh. Real quick, have you ever considered fuck you? Okay, they should be able to handle that now. Oh, shit. They should be able to handle that now. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Alright, boom. Shit. I'm getting a distinct impression I was meant to actively avoid this place. Run away. Just run. Fuck. Man, you're right. just very quietly. Yeah. Sup, big boy? See this shit coming? Bet you didn't. Okay, we just gotta wait a little bit longer. Actually, once again, round three. I'm just like, did you see this shit coming? What if I just drop that on your asses? See what you do about this. Yeah, just fly in.
Damn those Taldari. Every altar they shut down sets us back further. To get some of your boys out there and stop them.
Yes, thank you. You know, I would have never figured that out without your guidance. You know that, right? I would have never figured that out. What would I do without you, Tosh? Whatever the fuck your name is. Are those things? Oh yeah, that's right. None of these things are really anti-building.
Right.
Fantastic. Alright, so we don't necessarily need to take this right now, but just removing it as a problem is a big help.
Motherfuckers.
Okay, get over there. Yeah, let's go. See, there we go. More anti-air. We need more shit. You're an asshole.
Shall not steal the breath of creation so easily.
Careful. They're sending their ships to take out your SCVs.
Ooh.
Shoot them down quick, or we're finished.
You hail?
Shit.
My goose is getting cooked.
It's a trap.
Yeah, it is. It legit is a trap. That thing is not actually helping as much as I thought it would. To be honest with you.
Base is under attack.
Okay, hold on. Just hold on a second. Hold on a second.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, you two follow him. All right, everyone else, GG. And then... Yeah, don't worry too hard about it, okay? Just get in there. Okay, everyone just get in there. Go fucking nuts. I'm gonna grab one of you guys. Whatever, actually.
Canisters you wanted.
Yep. Okay, get you. Alright, let's all just take a second. Alright, let's get going. There's two of them over there.
Bad news.
Heck yeah, Goliath online. You two. Get over there. Oh. Yeah, destroy that sucker. Beautiful. No. Good. Fuck you. All right. Just like no. Where are the peasants at in here? Good. There's peasants. There's one. And there's the other. Fantastic. All right. What else can I make?
Can't hold them alone.
Oh, it's on.
Yeah. Yeah. That thing just above them is perfect.
You gonna give me orders?
Yeah. You guys cover that boy. You guys cover that boy.
Don't leave me hanging.
That's, the flashing's freaked me out a little bit.
Receiving.
Same with you guys. Just and here we go. Help him. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah, book it. Just like, do we have a military left? No, we don't actually, as a matter of fact. Oh. Just like, oh, that's the oh, they're coming. They're all coming. Here we go. Here we go, they're all coming. But hey, we got six.
Oh, not good. Not good.
Not good. I love Goliaths, to be honest. Goliaths are just, they're just so nice in general. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's just all just take a moment. Shit, they're down there. I saw that. I saw that. What? Yeah, and like, Smarty Pants is... That's nice. Yeah, like Smarty Pants is, they are aiming for Goliaths. Yeah, it makes sense. Look, I would love to do something about it, okay? I really would. Believe me when I say that. Like, I want to do something about it. But we have problems. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Alright, where's the nearest one? It's that one, actually. Get a peasant with them. There's a lot of flyboys. Shit. Everyone, stop what you're doing. Okay, regroup. So that one's gone, That one's still there, but we have to get through a base.
They've sealed off five geysers already.
Just everyone just sit tight for a sec, okay? Just sit. Fucking. That thing finished up just in time. Like, the perfect time. Yeah, everyone.
What's our target?
Here. We. Wait for those tanks to get nearby. Perfect. Here we go. Hold on. Once again, like Smarty Pants is there, focusing on the big stuff. Okay, you two? Gun for that shit right now. Yeah, whatever it takes to get over there, just get over there now. Oh shit! Like, oh, that's a lot. They're gonna... He's like, no, I'm gonna attack. Yeah, attack him. Oh, go. Oh wait, find Protoss relics. Shit,
You gonna give me orders?
See, I haven't seen any other Protoss relics. Okay, so what are we gonna do? Simple. I actually know exactly what we're gonna do. Yeah, so just hold off for a second. Okay, everyone's job, guard him. That's your purpose in life now. Alright, you guys, go over there. Guard him. Actually, just attack me over there, I guess. Shit. Shit! Okay, so now that I have this peasant, I can actually drive him a little bit. Let's get him home. Get everyone just attack move home as fast as possible. Same with you. Just stay with him. Shit. Just like, and here we go. Yep, just light him up. Light that asshole up. And this guy, we are not actually going to let him in. Because if we do that, we win. Just straight up. Instead, he is going to sit in the corner. Don't touch it. Don't touch that. Just sit in the corner, okay? And then as quickly as possible. Okay, and then we're going to put the SCV over here. And we need to... Doesn't matter. We're gonna send out the Hell's Angels.
Yeah, right. Made for battle.
We're gonna send out the Hell's Angels, and all I want them to do is find that last thing of research. Once they find it, they can sit down and nab it, and then that's it. We just gotta find it first, and that's the hard part.
Yes, indeed.
I have no idea where it is. Perfect. Hold on. Drop down. Snag that shit. Rise up, and if you die, doesn't matter. We did it. We got 3 of 3. Everyone get back home. Just whatever you're doing, get back home. Throw it in there. We out of here. Perfect. And done. No, it would be really neat if you got me more. We don't need more.
I think we've outstayed our welcome, boys.
Yep. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Prevent the Protoss from capping a... Oh, sorry. Welcome to the jungle. From capping an altar. Just period. That would involve basically, like, immediately taking everything or just leaving, like, one guy beside each one just, like, shoot off anyone. On a hard difficulty, that'd be rough.
Sir, I received an encrypted transmission from an untraceable...
Quite power stance you two are taking.
...claims that Tosh here was part of a classified operation called Project Shadowblade. They used Jorium and Terrazine to enhance...
What do you mean? Wait, hold on. Encrypted transmission from an untraceable source?
We are called Spectres. Next generation ghosts.
And you... Fuck butterfly knives. When?
We all have our secrets, Mr. Rena. Doesn't mean I'm any threat to you.
Maybe not.
Let's see.
But whoever sent this message could be...
Me on my shoulder.
The transmission?
No, sir. Some ASMR for you.
But it does end with, I'll be in touch soon.
It's Mengsk. Trying to turn us against each other. Don't let him.
Tosh.
I find out who sent this transmission. But I'll be keeping an eye on you, Tosh.
Like, not without my permission, you won't. You keep an eye on me if I let you keep an eye on me. Oh, shit.
Ow, my hand.
Well, Tosh, I'm now going to immediately keep an eye on you.
Don't trust me, brother. Until you decide. Ain't nothing to discuss.
Well, you're an asshole.
That Tosh is a whack job, Jimmy.
Yeah, but I like him. I like him more than I like you.
Muttering and playing around with those damn dolls of his.
Oh my gosh, they're sacred to his religion.
Well, I need someone to balance out your sophistication and good manners.
Aha!
I ain't riding ahead, brother. I can appreciate some good, honest craziness. That guy, he's got something broke inside.
Maybe it's his heart. You ever think about that? No, you only think about yourself, Tychus.
A Dominion weapons plant exploded.
Asshole.
Causing a chain reaction that has taken...
Wait, what?
Out several housing complexes in this working class
neighborhood. Huh, look at this stripper behind me. This is wonderful.
Claim it was an act of terror by the notorious Jim Raynor. But our own investigation suggests that the plant must have been infiltrated by forces with sophisticated stealth technologies. It begs the question, could some of the Dominion's ghost operatives have gone rogue?
Tosh?
This is Kate Lockwell reporting from the core world, Nephor 2.
Tosh, that's like a 5-minute drive from here, Tosh.
You came to the right place.
Tosh, he's like, shit. All right, we got these guys. I'd say it's worth it. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Let's go to the laboratory. I know we don't actually, like, need the research anymore, but the money is good. The ability, yeah. I wish I could switch it back. I'd get rid of the Herc.
What do you make of that encrypted...
I would get rid of that Herc so fast. I never use it. Granted, I would never use the other one either, but, you know, they're anti-melee. Come on.
But Tosh isn't telling us everything. We're going to win this revolution.
It starts by not trusting people.
I know. We have to be sure of our allies.
We have to spread the seeds of mistrust as fast and as hard as we can. I think it works that way, Max. You don't tell me what I can and can't do. All right, what's this? Let's see. Ooh. Oh, yes. That's awesome. That is so good. Because that way, I don't have to sit there and be like, oh, you know, like, I don't have to sit there and babysit them to make sure they're aiming at the right shit. They'll just do it.
Sick.
Alright. Oh, it's another one.
New Folsom is right for
question mark? Man.
Every voice that was ever raised against Mengsk is pinned up inside those walls.
Bonus updates?
Prisoners loose, and he'll never know what
he let's do this one, so we get the heavy assault back. Actually, no, let's do this first, and then we'll go.
Where's Tosh? I thought he'd be here by now. He already left the ship. I thought you...
Should have asked.
Sir, we have an incoming transmission. It's highly encrypted.
Then how...
Patch it through.
What does that even mean,
well,
sir?
Well, the infamous Jim Raynor. My name is Nova. We should talk.
Now, what would one of Meng's pet ghosts have to say to me?
Wasn't this a lady that's practically the same person as Kerrigan?
Get Tosh on comms. I'm sure he's listening in anyway, encrypted or not.
I so was listening in.
You just couldn't handle it, little girl.
Every ghost that became a specter has gone on a psychotic killing spree. The ones I've captured are held in New Folsom.
Don't listen to her, brother. Help me bust these specters from New Folsom, and we'll bring down Minx together.
Tosh wants to reactivate his specter buddies, using the substances you helped him collect. New Folsom is full of psychopathic killers. Do you really want to release them into the galaxy?
I'll be helping you against Minsk, and my people will too. She won't even join you.
He's a psychotic time bomb. He'll be on your side, right up until he puts a knife in your back.
This be the moment of truth.
Fuck! Ah, shit. Okay, let's solely go off of mission rewards. Alright. Breaking into them and free the specters held inside. Tosh will remain with you for the rest of the campaign. Train specters for your use. Help Nova destroy the specter training facility on Avernus Station. Ended the threat of psychotic rampages by rogue specters.
That seems like a big deal.
Nova will teach you how to train ghosts, but she won't join your cause. Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's see. So, let's see what abilities I got. Infiltration unit can use ultrasonic pulse and cloak abilities. Can also call down tactical nukes. Infiltration unit can use snipe and cloak abilities. Can also call down tactical nukes. Okay, so they're basically the same unit, except this one stuns units. This one just kills them faster.
I do like that killing them faster. No, shit.
Also, just, if you're all literally psychotic. And in the third, psychotic rampages. I don't like psychotic rampages.
It don't matter how much you hate Mengs, Tosh. If you and your specters are as bloodthirsty as it sounds, you're as much of a threat as he ever was. I'll be seeing you real soon.
You'll regret this, brother.
Sorry, Tosh.
All right, Nova. What's your plan?
First, I'm Widowmaker.
Tosh's specter facilities are on Avernus Station. Join me there, and we can shut it down for good. Uploading tactical data now.
How come you guys didn't destroy the mirror? Whatever. Isn't it really convenient? This thing is like angled out so you can still see my face, but it goes down my neck.
I've identified three facilities that are vital to his operation. Our first target will be the Jorium stockpile.
That looks like a grinder.
Next will be the Terrazine.
Okay, I could be whatever.
And finally, the psionic waveform indoctrinator Tosh uses to complete the Spectre's activation.
I'm sorry, what? Psionic waveform indoctrinator?
Tosh is out of business.
Tosh knows every trick in the book when it comes to infiltration. I can penetrate most of his defenses, but I'll need your backup to get through them all.
What about Tosh?
He's gonna be invisible.
Just leave him to me.
He's already on the ship. Just straight up, he just pops up and stabs me in the back.
Let's get this party started.
Where'd that nuke come from?
Real quick.
Oh wait, hold on. So in the last one, with every command center, you could build either a nuke or an information relay thing. So how are they gonna treat it in this game? Be cautious to our missile turrets and ravens. Right, I'm gonna need ravens too though, because no doubt they're gonna use stealth boys on me. That's gonna be a problem. Ooh, I can control her. Is she permanently stealth? Nukes take fire and then they up to.
Strictly business.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Stay sharp, boys. Tosh might have some nasty surprises for us.
Nope, I hit the wrong button. Like an idiot.
See that marauder up ahead? 50 credits says I can snipe him from here. Acknowledged.
Okay, so that's the...
En route.
So I need to be kind of careful with her. Like, I don't want her... F2? There we go. No, I don't want her to get too aggressive, basically.
Roger that.
Let's see.
Say again.
Yeah, I can just.
Got it.
Oh, no. Okay, hold on. Yeah, those missile turrets.
Gonna need your help with this gate, Nova.
Oh, shit.
Relax. I just need to take out the gate control on the other side.
Wink. Oh, the snipe takes a second. Come on. Alright, heal up, brothers.
Confirm that last.
I like her already.
Acknowledged.
That has to be a person.
See? Nice and easy. Let's move. I'm reading you.
She's like, are you just permanently invisible?
Say again.
Yes. Yes, as a matter of fact, I am permanently invisible. Isn't it neat? Oh. Must target biological units. Interesting. Interesting.
I'll make it happen.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here! Swing. There we go. Swing. Sorry, I love it when I just turn that on. They're just like, we're all going fucking nuts!
Careful. There's a siege tank up ahead. If I can get close enough, I can telepathically dominate the crew.
Wait, hold on. Takes control of target unit. Dominion lasts until the target unit is destroyed or Nova releases it. Oh, so I can only do like one at a time.
Who wants some?
Huh.
I'm reading you.
What's a tank crew?
Strictly business.
You didn't see me. Just straight up, you did not see me. Shut up. You did not see me. Okay, so release minion. I'm gonna let him do some work, but he's also like almost dead.
You gonna give me orders?
Say again.
Does she have to stay within range? I mean, let's test this. Right, you're all here.
Confirm that last. Got it.
Hold on.
Loud.
Pop. 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 Pop.
On the move.
I mean, it seems like I'm still controlling him.
I'll make it. Pop.
Pop. I'm just gonna, just
executing.
Don't mind me. Just
consider it done.
Pop.
Strictly business.
Okay, just
specters. Let me handle them.
Sure thing.
Just gonna sit here.
Got no patience
for sitting
here. Okay. How am I gonna do this? They're gonna have the height on me.
Got it.
I don't think that light actually makes a difference.
Loud and clear.
That's a big boy. Hold on. Hold on. I want it. Exactly what I wanted. Okay, so there's that specter.
Status report. On the move.
Shit.
I'll make it happen.
Shit. Hold on. Okay, so here's the deal, right? I could take that thing, but if I take that thing, they're all immediately gonna light it up. Can I take you?
Executing.
Real talk, can I take you?
You're done.
Oh my goodness, I just took him.
Just stay.
Oh. Oh well.
Strictly business.
Oh well.
Acknowledged. Say again. En route.
Oh yeah.
From that last.
Just gotta Best part is I'm stealing him, so even if it does die, it's not like I care. Like, straight up, I don't care if they die. Run. Yeah, so now I got a battle cruiser. Now I got a battle cruiser with me. Wait, kill... Oh, for everyone I kill, it's, there you go. Nice, so everyone I kill, I get money for? Sick.
Yes, Commander.
Anyway, I got a battle cruiser now. Okay, everyone, yeah, repair her real quick, and then... This is great. Alright, F2, oh, it's on. F2, remove you. Group 2, there we go. Alright, so we'll just sneak her forward.
Ooh. Never took you for a traitor.
Man.
For a long, long way, brother.
You can say whatever you want.
Boys. Our next target is the Terrazine tanks. I'll clear a landing zone for you. Get ready.
What? Oh, you reset my toys. Damn it.
Loud and clear.
I'm telling you, I saw something.
Shit. Actually, straight up. Give me that thing. Oh, I'm sorry. I love stealing units. Which is weird because I hate mugs in Age of Empires, but I love stealing units. And the system for the stealing units is so just, it's so quick and easy. Okay, wait, hold on. Tasha's goons. If I release control of you. And then, that even if they solely die because of killing each other, it's one less thing I have to worry about. Oh wait, how much? Oh, I need 75 to charge it.
LZ secured. You can begin your landing, Jim. And see if they can't get this gate open. Time's a wasting.
Does it matter if I destroy these spotlights, or is it just to make me feel better?
Confirm that last.
Wait, do you guys not? Ah, oh, you don't. Have any motherfucking
state your request. Order accepted.
Why do you not have any medics? Shit. Hang on a second. Figure this one out, bitch. Bye bye. And then these guys just hop up. Yep, and then since they got the high ground. Yep, they just skidoo skiddy.
Gates open. Let's make some noise.
Okay, shift you out, command 2. Okay, here we go. 1. Let's make some noise. I walk in. Oh shit. I walk in my 1 stealthy unit. Wait, hold on.
Status report.
I have to take care of a unit. Yeah, what's the range on you? Hey, what do you know? What a quinky dink. Like, oh no, what are we going to do? Here's an idea. And then, not even anything worth taking. Dude, these guys are faster than that. Oh! Excuse me. Excuse me.
From that last. I'm reading.
It's that bullshit coming, did ya? There we go. Yeah, remove that too. Yeah. Just so we don't have to think about it later.
Shoot.
What the fuck?
I have a prison for you, Mr. Rena. Best start running.
Do we have nukes? Just hang on a sec. Do we have nukes? Get fucked. Can't aim for shit. So the question I have is, what can I do, you know, against that, right? Like, yeah, I'm just gonna let the tanks do the work. Yeah, because I'm about to lose all these guys. But I just want to... Shit. Okay, hold on. F2, go. Attack, move, go. Yeah, there you go. Right now, Reapers, though. Okay, let's grab Nova. Yeah, she's a little banged up, but it's fine. Okay, we'll grab, like, you two, go over there. You're not at full energy yet, but you're getting there. Let's see if this solve that prop. I love the snipe. Oh, just the sound of the snipe of just, like, yoink. Sick.
Should just take me a there.
Take me a fuck. Sweet. I'm not entirely sure what I should do with it. But hey, you know, like, objectively, sweet. I think. I don't actually know. Hey. No. Alright, let's just do a little scouty wowdy. There we go. Hey, can you fire at that guy? Can you fire at him from over here? Hey, guess what? Fuck you. Well, that didn't quite work. See, the problem is, I think they're the only two that can make it over there. Yeah, the other guys don't have a way to actually get over there. Alright, hold on. D. That's supposed to protect us, right? No, they can't reach me either. How do I get over there? How do I get over there? I can't. Oh, I was just saying that's where the Spectres are. Oh. So I could have very easily screwed myself over there. But I didn't, because we're the best. We are the best. Okay, so this one's going to be a little tricky. It's going to be a little tricky. Okay, so first things first. Oh, hey. Oh, wow. Fucking love it.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, she has to stand still for a second. Didn't kill everything, but...
Now, why'd you have to go and do that? You're distant.
Pretty good.
Distant me hard.
Pretty good job, good. Jim. One more to go.
It's scary. Indoctrinator's heavily guarded. Nukin is going to be our best bet. Nukin is so... Wait.
Did you at least heal her? Did you heal her or did you leave her?
From that last...
Okay, good.
Air cab has arrived. Give us a target.
Nope. Actually,
loud and clear.
Hold on. Okay. I'm so ready. Here's what I want you to do. Everyone go over here. And then you do that. Snipe. Just wanted to, you know, remove as many as I could as quickly as possible. Okay. So there's five left here. They're all little puzzles, essentially.
Got it.
Shit.
Loud and clear.
Oh, shit. Shit, pull out, 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 pull out. Oh, God. I'm reading you. Not to mention that thing's almost dead anyway, so fuck it. Oh, God. I'll make it happen.
Executing.
Shit. Done. Great.
Strictly business. Yeah?
If they could see her, that answers that question, doesn't it?
Acknowledged. On the move. Strictly business.
This is rough. This is a rough situation.
Loud and clear.
Like, I can do this. Oh, it's right there. Perfect. Hey, all you actually get over here. I'm sorry, all you actually get over here. Yeah, look it up. Yeah, they know.
Can do.
Can these two
battle? Hollow back.
Let's get into the fight.
Okay. And attack move go. I'm gonna snipe the first one we see.
Loud and clear.
And then the other ones, let's get you over here. So it's gonna be command group two, this is gonna be command group three. And then we gotta get you over here. Okay.
En route.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, you're hurt pretty bad, but it's okay, because I just took away. Oh my goodness. They want us to drive that thing. Yeah, I'll just do that because they're free.
Say again.
There you go. And then I'll let her just kind of systematically take out the rest. Yep. Get everyone over there. Yeah, that's a concern right there. One.
Say again.
Okay, this is bring this over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There. Oh, yeah.
State your request.
Let go.
Transformation systems primed.
It's not. There you go. Bye-bye. I forgot, yeah, they can only they have to choose one or the other. Hello. Ultralisk. Oh, I can't tell to burrow. Can I take that one? It's still moving. Yeah, it's a little frustrating that it can't burrow. But still pretty good. I feel like it's still pretty good.
Confirmed. Status report. I'll make it happen.
See, let's just let the ultralisk do the work.
Nova here.
Yep, it's an ultralisk. So here we go, just let it do its job.
Say again.
Hang on. Yeah, perfect. Take down that one that's flying.
From that last.
Let's see, shit.
No.
A lot of them just die.
Take me covered while I hack into this nuke silo. Should
okay.
Just take me if
is that over there too?
Nuclear missile ready. I'm reading you.
Rock on. Yeah, problem is a lot of dudes are dead.
Inbound.
Shit. Oh, duh, that one's not stealth. I was gonna say, like, hang on. Are those things detectors?
Yeah.
And if so, how come it's not doing the... Book it.
Say again.
Book it. Don't destroy my nuclear silo. Don't get rid of my nuclear silo. You're probably nuking my. Let's just be honest. Ah, shit. Let's just be honest here. You're probably nuking my nuclear silo. Shit.
Confirm that last.
Can I take you? No. Okay. Okay, so here's the problem, right? Here's the problem. I have nukes. I can use them. But if I do, I screw myself over. Not to mention she's pretty dang hurt. Okay, so there's a bunch of normal guys in here. I feel like I just need to send these in. Okay, now that they're... Yeah, that was kind of rough. What? Yeah, that was kind of rough, but I'd rather them die than her. And plus, now that guy that's being controlled, I can send in all willy-nilly and not care. And then... When that thing's down, hang on just a second. So when that thing's done, I can just E R D.
Let's get into the fight.
So now I got a big boy. And this.
No.
You see, this is the Lord of Schwarzenegger, little motherfucker. Okay, so now I got this guy. Let's see. Oh my goodness, it is. All right, let's see. Stuns target unit, deals fire and damage over 6 seconds. Wonderful. Have fun. Let's see. Stun. Wait, hold on. It can just keep doing that. Is that its only form of attack? Oh, it takes 100. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, so here's the other problem. Here's the next problem. I want to test something, okay? I want to test something.
Say again.
Hear me out here. Okay, hear me out. He did what I thought he was gonna do. He walked home.
On the move.
So I'm gonna do this.
You're right, Rainer. A well-placed nuke would wreak some serious havoc on those defenses.
I'm gonna let that guy die. Oh shit. Run! Hey, what just happened right there? That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Alright, now we're gonna have to wait a little bit, but that's okay. Because we need to take that out. We need to take the asshole out that's over there. And I think the perfect guy to do that is sitting right there. So you're going to sit there and just chill for a little bit. And, yep, we're all just going to... Nope, stop shooting. We need that thing. Okay, just... We're all just going to chill. We're all just going to chill for a second, okay? We got to chill for another 35 seconds. So here's what we'll do. We'll walk that guy in here, kill that last specter... Find his perfect spot for a nuke. Drop that shit. Life is good. Hopefully the nuke range is slightly larger or longer than the range for the detectors. Hopefully. If not, we're going to be in trouble, basically. This is fine. This is okay. I hope everyone at home is doing all right. This is okay. This is good. I'm happy with this. What if I just fire the nuke right now? No, because if we fire the nuke, we'll destroy the Psi Indoctrinator, and that's what we need to... That's how we finish the mission. We gotta kill everyone first for that sick money. Alright, perfect.
Consider it done.
And dominate. What a fun mechanic. If the enemy had this, I would fucking hate it.
Acknowledged.
Yep, so we're just gonna walk everyone over there. This guy, I wasted his strike cannons just because it was like, hey, I got a thing. Brr, I can do this as much as I want, right? No. It's like, oh, I'm dumb. On the upside, though, if I leave this guy just, like, right here so he can just, like, barely see over there, I might be able to get away with something. Hold on. Nope, I'm just gonna walk him up, and if he dies, I don't care. If he dies, I don't care. Just blah, 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 blah. Don't care. It wasn't mine. Could I have probably used it more? Yeah, probably. But did I want to? Yeah, but hey, you know what? I went in, I killed the dude. We're good. I mean, I don't care. Mission accomplished. Trying to stay out of the. Okay, there you go. Yeah, so we'll just walk everyone back.
Confirm that.
Let's
last.
See. We might be able to snatch like a tank or something nearby there. That's worrying. Yeah. Okay. So let's see. Back. We're here now.
Made for battle.
We're here
I'm
now. Like, if I just do that, like, I want to see how close I can get, basically. Okay, that's how close I can get.
On the move. I'll make it happen.
Perfectly in that little nook right there. Just absolutely perfect. Bye-bye!
This ain't the end. I'll be seeing you again real soon.
Oh, yeah? Just let me just dominate that thing and start dropping turrets. Kill every enemy unit in the Ghost of a Chance mission on hard difficulty. Nice. And we got an extra $50,000, so feel pretty good. We're going to go for a bit longer today because I started late and I ended late. And I want to go to Char because I named the stream about seeing Char. So we're going to do that.
Transmission coming in.
What do you mean? I'm looking down at you, brother. Now I'm not. It looks a little weird.
That's supposed to be me.
I took your hair. Okay. How?
Not me.
What? Oh. How'd you get 6 light years away? Can we move faster than the speed of light? Also, boom.
Cold and efficient. Reminds me of someone I used to know.
Let me now be ready to be ambushed.
Transmitted the ghost training specs to us, sir. We should be able to field our own ghost.
Shit.
If Mengsk finds out, she's gonna have some explaining to do. I think she can cover her tracks. That's what ghosts do, right? That and cut people's throats.
Just that.
Right.
Anyway, I find her incredibly attractive. Damn it, Matt, stop it. Cantina. Tychus! Well, he's alive, so that's a good start. I might check something else real quick, because I just got a sudden fear in my gut. Just real quick. Please don't tell me this changed too. It went to 100! Yeah, because I was looking at that, I was like, that looks like it's maxed out. I think I normally kept at 75. Whoop! Yeah, it should be fine. But, yeah, the mic on the Yeti is turning up too. Well, okay, so there's another option with this issue that I'm having. Is just I leave it at 100 and then just tone it down. But let's do that. Let me just do another check. Let's just do another check. Sorry, I know doing these checks must be the most absolute fun to watch, period. But the main reason I'm concerned about just saying, yeah, whatever, and just, like, leaving it be at 100. You might have heard that. You might not. I think audio just cut out.
Oh, okay. Nope, sorry. Just heard. Didn't know you were home. All right, sorry. Still gonna go for a bit.
Hear footsteps in the house. And you don't know who it is, and you're like, oh, yeah. All right, hold on.
That's gonna, yeah, there we go. Okay, so if I go to sound here, and if it insists
on going to 100, I'm gonna sound really loud for just a little bit. There we go. Whoa, hang on. Hang on. No, that sounds okay. Bet that sounded lovely for you guys. We'll then turn it down here. So now that I'm speaking at a no, I'm still regularly in the yellow. Turn it down another 10. How about now? Better? Still pushing it ever so slightly. Maybe. I don't know. I'll fiddle with it more later. I do want to use this thing. Let's see. Hey, Fextra Life is streaming as well. So I know. Okay, how do I sound? Hello. Right now, I'm just kind of checking to see if, like, I sound reasonable in my voice, or if it's if you can hear the max, the mic maxing out, kind of a deal. It's really hard to tell, honestly. So just might be something I have to fiddle with more. Maybe do a test stream or something. Not 100% sure, but I think it should be fine, question mark? Let's talk to Tychus to compare.
That little chick was something else.
It's really
you ever
hard
think
to tell,
about
honestly,
hitting that,
so
Jimmy?
That girl's nothing but trouble, Tychus.
Sure,
she's got her hands full hunting down the rest of
it should be fine, probably.
Best just to stay out of her way.
That wasn't no answer. All these missed opportunities. There's something very wrong with you.
Okay, I think I'm gonna sit here and hope and pray that someday we'll be able to get this figured out.
Dominion security forces are telling us tonight that their agents have hunted down and executed the leaders of a subversive rebel.
My goodness, they really do take credit for everything I do. Assholes.
They say how they feel about this.
Emotionally.
No, Donnie, they didn't, but I imagine they're quite happy.
There you have it. Dominion Security, destroying the shadowy espionage arm of Jim Raynor's terrorist organization.
I never said they were with Jim Raynor.
Dominion Security didn't say anything about
Raynor. Let's go to commercial.
My goodness, you guys are the comically worse.
Got it, life. My pistol.
Jimmy, you ever think about getting yourself one of those? Just bugger off, man. Let's see. Careful of the company key. I'll be seeing you sooner or later. Yeah, the thing is still in him, so is freaking... Is Tychus gonna be sitting over there going like, I feel like I got a knife in my back, Jimmy. I'm gonna be like, oh, well, you know. Alright, let's first off check this armory console. Infantry. You're not considered infantry? Oh, Dominion. Ooh. Okay, so what do you got? Let's see. So, ghost. Cloak no longer requires energy. Fuck yeah. Oh, and then more range. Yeah. That's the best. Let's see, Dominion is carried on production. When calling down nuclear strikes, my commanders are always happy to see a ghost. If I could take a picture to verify coordinates. James Fortune was sexier than his girlfriend and twice as nice. Yo, I wasn't expecting that, but I totally get it. It's like, I get it, man. All right, let's go back to the bridge and let's keep this party. Actually, we're all in close. Nope. Let's keep this party a rolling. Hi ho, hi ho.
We have the old
can use it to spearhead our
and we can make ghosts. Sorry, eternally invisible units are the best. They suck to fight against, but they'll be talking about this one for years. We're gonna get the cute porter girl on our side.
Dominion have no idea we stole the Odin.
Because they're stupid.
I had to call in every favor I had, but I got the Odin on the surface with Tychus inside.
I don't know what favors would have allowed you to do that.
Must have been a complicated operation.
Nah.
You don't even want to know, sir. I'm not going to let
like, nah, I just handed a few people a Snickers bar, and they're like, yeah.
So they're still expecting to film it at the UNN.
Oh, jeez. Well, even if you turn around and attack them, you're going to kill yourself, Tychus.
Seeing as he's the only one with experience. Tychus will pilot the Odin and hit the studio guards with a surprise attack. They'll be confused for several minutes and won't even know who to
I mean, clearly the thing's shooting at them.
And during the confusion, we'll establish a forward base using this command center we acquired earlier. Pretty devious, Matt. I like it.
If Tychus can inflict enough damage during the sneak attack, making the broadcast should be relatively
So do I need to send such support him?
Only have a few minutes before the Dominion realize that Tychus is in the Odin.
Can you, like, not do that until
Once
I tell
it? Figure it out. They'll use everything they've got to stop us.
Yeah.
Whatever happens, we'll be giving Mengsk one hell of a broadcast.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
I already got a feeling I'm going to want a lot of Goliaths. Especially now that I got that double fire rain. Makes me so happy. The ground is which I mean, base you want to crush. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, don't start... Oh, sorry. Media Blitz. Media Blitz. Ah, it doesn't even work when I do it that way. Oh, well, never mind. I tried. The wire isn't quite in the right place for me to, like, pull it close, but... Okay.
I'm in the Dominion Security Network. We're bringing up their locations now.
Fantastic. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't even know what ones I want to take down.
All right, Tychus.
Maybe don't do your thing. Maybe hold off for a second. Maybe just don't. Don't. Hear me out. Those are civilians. Oh, shit. Attack the Dominions. I don't even know which one I want to attack first. I don't even know what one I want to attack first, to be honest. Actually, okay, what am I the most worried about? A shit ton of air, ground, air. If I had to make a guess, air. I don't know how he's going to get out. Oh, and I can't do anything yet. Okay, so they're literally just giving me the time to make a decision. Kind of a deal. That guy's pretty cute. Want to see a trick?
Odin has gone rogue. Repeat. Odin has gone rogue. Bring it down. Attention, rogue pilot. This is General Warfield of Dominion Command. You're ordered to stand down or face immediate termination.
Wait, no, they said this thing doesn't have the best anti-air. And it needs to be repaired. Like, even that already almost killed it.
Room for the big dog.
Ah, jeez, fuck. Wait, hold on.
Let's see what this baby's
can,
got.
Can I do whatever I want? I just kicked over that, I'm sorry. I look so cool. Just look at me. What? I killed a civilian. But let's not talk about that. This might get me killed. What I'm about to do.
This'll get her done.
They're not immediately attacking me. There you go. This might get him killed. He's not self-repairing. Guys? This ain't looking good. This ain't looking good, guys. Yeah, definitely when they said, like, the anti-air just isn't very good.
This
This doesn't look good. Yeah, anti-ground is freaking wonderful.
Like it.
But if anything, I kind of want to just take him home. Like, what is he going to do? I'll have him destroy shit, but I can't not let me do anything. I'm going to destroy that just as quickly as possible, just to kind of... Yeah, there you go. He's dead. He just died. He just died. Congratulations, you're dead. You just died. Yep, you're dead. You died.
An alert's gone out.
He's dead.
Long before they shut me out of their system.
I lost.
This thing is out of juice. I gotta eject. The Dominion switched to a secure channel. I can't track their positions anymore.
So it's okay then.
UNN network. We'll need troops to stay close to one of the broadcast towers long enough to get our message out.
So I literally just chose what to remove, and I chose air. Which means if I get air, I'm gonna have an advantage. Maybe.
You can bet Max will have something to say about that. Let's get moving.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. So see, I was under the impression they were going to be like, hey, he's got to live, don't fuck this up, kind of a deal.
Our base is up and running. I'm transferring control of it to you now, sir.
Sweet. Where are the entrances? That's an entrance. That's an entrance. Great. Good stuff. This is bad, isn't it? Yes, yes, it is bad, as a matter of fact. Okay, hold on.
These doors are smaller than the Odin, but they handle better and they still hit hard. Enjoy.
See, build an armory, build a factory. I don't have a Shadow Ops. Build me a Shadow Ops, motherfucker.
Gotcha. In the rear with the
build me a Shadow Ops. Yeah. Okay, and then I want a starport. Because I'm pretty sure I don't have one. I'm not seeing one, so let's just build it right here. And then we're gonna need a fusion reactor. We gotta do this as fast as possible.
Not enough.
We need to be constantly just pooping out peasants. I don't know how quickly they're going to attack, but I'm willing to bet the answer. What'd you say? I'm sorry, what was that? What did you just say? Just 300. See damage alert. So use a ghost. We're a ghost build. Perfect. Oh, 150. 150. God, they're freaking expensive. But they're eternally invisible. It's gonna be sick. How much are you? 300. 200. Okay, so you're expensive. All right. That's fine. But now I don't have to worry so much about specifically anti-air, so everyone else can just get screwed. We're just gonna take a moment. I'm just gonna take a moment to. Okay, so there are more places for me to make money. Actually, my first instinct is honestly to attack this. Well, no, that place is pretty chewed up, but no, they might try to, like, rebuild. Can't believe you, Arnold Schwarzenegger, motherfucker. Let's go. Wait, hold on. It is like, you Arnold Schwarzenegger, motherfucker, let's go. Oh, yeah, I don't near have enough. I don't near far enough have for words.
Add on complete.
Oh, sweet. Thank you. Give me a nuke. Or give me that. Yep. Perfect. All right. Yeah, if you're not actively doing anything, make me one of those just so we can avoid a problem. Shit. It's a lot of dudes. No, that thing targets a specific unit. Oh, wow, the mech died instantly. Oh, jeez. I never really... Oh, I always kind of underestimated just how strong those things can be. Oh, how long does it take for you? 40 seconds, huh? Okay. Let's build
Let's build some defense.
You sure about that?
Let's build some defenses.
Sorry, like in the original campaign when they introduced the concept of the enemy using nukes on you, every time I heard the word nuke, it just freaked me out. I'm just like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Like, it was just this immediate panic. I remember as a Zerg, just like my beautiful army all just being wiped out. Just gone. And it was heartbreaking. Just absolutely heartbreaking whenever it happened. Oh yeah, go back to that. Hold on, let's grab all these, put them over here, go.
Out with it. Give me this
see, honestly, I kinda just wanna build. Yo.
Gotcha.
Hold on,
Roger.
No, okay, BU, there we go, so just build that. Actually, I'm just gonna grab all you like this because I can do that, and then just do this, and then I can go here. Oh, Chrysler Engineering Bay. Shit. Another one. Will you be set to do this? And then we're gonna do the same thing over here.
I'm going.
And then we're gonna do the same thing over here. And then we're gonna do. Then we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna go ra-pa-pa. And then look at that. They're gonna go over here, and you're gonna build me that, and you're gonna build me that. And oh look, it's all done. Oh shit, here we go. Just here we no assholes. Oh, that's right, cloak. I don't know why you didn't just start. Like, why you weren't just birthed in this world. Cloaked, but, you know. Alright, where is the peasant not doing anything? You. Perdition. Right there. You. You already got one. Alright, you. Max, I notice you're really getting a lot of defenses. Yep. Almost like an unnecessary amount of defenses. Oh, it's not unnecessary. Let's just get that out of the way right now. It ain't unnecessary. And that guy's getting impatient, but you know what? He can just suck it, frankly.
Gotcha.
Because the alternative ain't so pretty. Okay, so let's see. We got all that. Yeah, help him build that. And then if they're done, get over there. That guy's gonna be done in a little bit. Okay, so now.
Not enough minerals.
I don't want to take the special guys. I just want to take the normal guys. Okay. We're gonna need at least four in each one.
Give me the sit rep.
Okay, and then this ghost is gonna go on a. This ghost is gonna go for a little exploring mission. He's gonna go have an adventure.
Go.
What was that? This go. Let's just see what they do about it if I do this. I don't want to fire the nuke until I, like... See, this is the area I want to fire the nuke in. Interesting.
Nothing to it.
You have to... Yeah.
Gangway, coming through. They're waiting on you. By the numbers, this better be good.
And there goes the thing that I spent a lot of money on. Okay.
You sure about that?
Perfect. Also, I just realized how much money I have. Okay, hold on. You guys, BB, make another one of those. You are gonna help with that. Okay, so we're gonna have like a few Goliaths and then mostly Thors. Max, you spent all your money. Yeah, I did. Actually, hold on. I lied. Stop. Let's do this right, shall we? And then more of these. And then eject all these. And just, let's just have two, just to give that, like, they can fight pretty well on their own, honestly, but let's give them that little extra oomph. Okay, if everyone's already full health, you just get, just go over there. Get to work. You'll do great, I believe, on you. Slap on the butt. Alright, get some hammer security. Alright. I think we're ready to go. Just freaking this. It's like, I think we're ready to begin. I think. I could be wrong, you know, but I think we're ready to go. First thing I'm gonna have him build is some more medics, actually. And then we're gonna make some more war pigs. Yeah, just, let's get here. Everyone just stop for a second. Wonderful. Oh no. Oh no, you see that little thing? Fwappa, 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 oh shit. To the moment they all jump over, like, yeah, we're so clever. It's like, oh, and you just got lit the fuck up. Okay, you don't quite have the energy to get the big stuff yet. Destroy that thing so big guy up there doesn't get reamed for it. Okay, let's just see here. EE? DD? A for days.
Not enough minerals.
It's fine. Take it slow, everyone. Take it slow. Alright, on. Yep, we're just gonna nice and relaxed. That's the goal.
Additional
supply depots. That's bullshit. Hang on. Beautiful. Man, I didn't even need my nuke. Alright, so one thing I want to point out. We don't have any anti-stealth. I just realized that. I need at least two ravens. Two ravens ought to do it, right? Probably.
Not enough minerals.
Can't imagine why they couldn't.
Strike team Charlie, get to that tower. Bring down those rebels.
That's not good. Let's have you suit up. Oh shit. Here we go. Hold on. Why? Well, that was unnecessary. Alright. Yeah, just gonna keep those guys in tank form just for sake of if anything gets close, they'll wipe them out. Eliminate these. And we kind of saw that coming. Okay, BC. There we go. Just everyone just chill here for a sec, okay? Just everyone chill here. Yeah, I figured. Okay, Yep. It's them airs. Okay, so that means we should probably, we should take out air stuff next. Shit. Yeah, I can't really do much directly to it. Yeah, a lot of them really can't do much directly to it. No. Shit. Okay. You guys get over there as fast as possible. And here we go. Sup, bitches? Thank you. Just thank you. I am figuring that out.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, you guys. Okay, good. Like fools, they move to the ground. So you guys stay over there. Yeah, we kind of got tore up a little bit. But it's okay. No. It's okay. It's okay. How low are we running on resources? Pretty low, pretty quickly. Alright, we'll have that there. And then we'll go another missile turret. And another missile turret. Let's see, and you guys are just all doing awesome. Hopefully they won't figure out to attack. Actually, because we already got one doing that, I'm gonna send all my peasants over there.
First transmission uploaded.
I love how you can just target random
There's
shit.
Only one man arrogant enough to think he can get away with this. Rainer.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just for once, Arcturus, this really is all about you. I hope you enjoy our show.
Just like, I hang on.
Warfield, get your men down there. I want Rainer's head, you understand? Him Shoot. And all his terrorist friends.
We are technically terrorists. The car is just, we're just blocking traffic, and that car is just like, excuse me. Oh, it's funny. Alright, yeah, I'll repair that real quick. I'm gonna have everyone just sit here. It's gonna take them a bit, unfortunately, to like fully chew through all that, but just leaving my soldiers there for now, I think, will help, personally.
Base is under attack.
Shit. Just and shit. Alright, you. We'll have, like, some of you stay back just for sake of. Shit. Just and here we go! Yeah, I see those Goliaths are gonna tear you up. They're gonna tear you up. Everyone else, pull back. Yep, just stay out of range of their nonsense. Yep, then get back over here. We'll grab these peasants. I know they keep like chewing through it. So there's a pretty good argument for I should just stop making them. But also, it's because of those things that they've been able to get far enough to be able that we can bring our army over and, you know, do something about it. Let's see. Yeah, so we're all just gonna take a second. Just gonna take a second to chill the fuck out. Yep, you guys are gonna stand over there. And then I'm just gonna kinda expedite this nonsense a little bit. Oh yeah, we hailed. Except for you, Flo. Yep, you're good. Just everyone keep doing your thing. Now, I'm trying to keep, you know, civilian casualties to a minimum. Personally? The doctor is in. Alright, yeah, behemoths are gonna be sick. Actually, we got enough money for these things. Sorry, let's just see. Okay, so you guys rock. Basically, all these guys rock. Like, I super underestimated how useful these guys can be. Yeah, I just want them to just collect this shit just as fast as possible. Yeah, look at that. Look how much they just tear into them. Right from the get-go. Obviously, yes, they by the end win. But, good job taking down that tree. I'm proud of you. Yeah, fuck you. There's some turrets. Nah, we need more
We need to take care of that airbase. They're fucking us up. Okay, Viking. Banshee.
Mineral field depleted.
That's totally fine. Okay, that's it. We're going on the offensive. Fuck these guys. Is it here? Or is it here? It's here. Yeah, we need to take the next place.
Yes, Commander.
Actually, here's what we're going to do. Engage. Don't I have a ghost among them? I don't. The ghost must have died. Well, in that case, we're just going to fucking go nuts. Yeah, might as well turn you invisible. I'm not seeing any. Hey, look, it's a Millennium Falcon. I'm not seeing any big boys, so if that thing pops out a turret, baby, maybe. But let's just remove that problem before it starts. Okay, it didn't really do much. But hey, you know, progress, damn it. Alright, progress is progress. Damn it. Alright, grab you. T. You. Get in there. Shkadoo. I don't quite have enough. Alright, cool. So we got another place to mine for minerals, which is great. Security. I remember making fun of him for that voice before, too. Alright, let's go.
Mineral field depleted.
That's fine. Yep. Just work your way in. Everything's fine. Just work your way in. Perfect.
Base is under attack.
Shit. Fucking book it. Just and book it.
You ready?
Oh crap, those are all anti-air. So that's a problem. Hold on. Oh yeah. Look at them just absolutely lighting my boys and girls up. The monsters. You might be able to save that, but if you can't, it's okay. For the record. Wow, you got stuck. It's pretty funny actually. Alright, you might be able to save it. Hold on. Yeah. Better than the alternative. Just everyone just as a.
What's going on?
Oh, you did it. All right, get to going. That those are words. That's a sentence. Get to going. All right.
All
right. Actually, I kind of want to take a. I kind of want to take a step back for a second. So everyone just get back over there, I'd say.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, I figured. Actually, wait, hold on. There's another thing we can do. Just get over there. You really just...
Get me back into the mine. Oh, really?
Oh, perfect. Thank you for getting back on the ground. Blah, 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 blah. Fine then, I guess we'll just keep attacking, assholes. There's like, oh, you know, maybe we can take it easy for a bit. And they're like, what if we attacked you? I'm like, well, you know what? Fuck you. Have you considered? Have you taken a minute to sit down and think about if I just turned my happy butt around to your front yard and just murdered you all? Hold on.
Yeah, whatever.
There you go.
Go ahead.
There you go. Yeah, just what?
Fight or fright. Turn quarters,
boy. Okay, hold on. And turn invisible. What if I just decided to just absolutely fuck you up? Because I hate you.
I'm in deep!
Actually, yeah, destroy that sucker. Actually, what am I doing? Nope, shit. They're getting destroyed by air stuff. That's okay, because we also got air stuff. Yep. That little guy's like, I'm gonna do it! However, I want to point something out. Just real quick, I want to point something out. First off, our boy Jackson here just got lit the fuck up. And I love how they all immediately go to the ground. And they're not figured out to just go back in the air. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's wonderful. And just destroy that building, get rid of it. Alright, okay, so. We got a lot of money, which is great. Okay, so. What do we need? What do we need? Take a step back. What do we need? EE. EE. Rest normal troops. Alright, now we can say T.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Well, fuck me. This doesn't normally happen to me. It was like, this doesn't normally happen. Ever.
What's going on?
Bop, bop.
Gotcha.
And then right back there.
The doctor is in. The doctor is in.
Alright, I want to make a battle cruiser. If you could just please work with me. Shit. Shit. Go back down. Go back down. Shit. Just book it. Just prepare that shit. Just prepare that shit. Do, 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 do. That thing's still gonna die, though. Go, 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 go. Spread you out. Oh, shit. I thought I would get away with that. I was wrong.
Base is under attack.
Okay, what's this do? Wee! Hey, sniper man got him. Let's watch how fast this thing just. Did it. And everyone back to work. Yeah, they will keep attacking those bases until we can do something about it, so I need to have a plan. Alright, I think the answer is honestly more Goliaths. Do like four of those. And then we're gonna get DD, DD, A for days. Okay, thank you. I could try to sneak a nuke boy in there, but you know, yeah, there it is, okay. So, oh, wait, that's actually something I could do. Get in there and just start killing shit, just to get rid of it. Courthouse civilians, kill them, no, wait. No, wait, sir. Killing is wrong. Is it, though? Yes, sir. It's wrong. All right. Yeah, we're completely out of those guys. We burned through them all already, which is fine. That's what they're meant for. Let's go. Actually, this guy might not be able to kill most of them. Oh, yeah, that's right. He might not be able to kill most of them because he can't see them. Thick. That's frustrating. Oh, I know what we need.
Okay.
Bugger. I don't want to make.
Is under attack.
Shit. Get everyone in there, get everyone in there. He's trying his best. Okay, he's trying his best. Alright, R. Rest normal troops. Okay, what's good against Marauders? Marauders are good against vehicles, Max. They're destroying you with vehicles.
Okay.
Marauders.
Go ahead.
Duh. I need Marauders. There we go. There, that'll help. Also, I'm gonna need some medical units. So, if you could make those two, that'd be cool.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, so let's get those guys over there. Basically, I want them just to clean the area up. Just for sake of,
Solo operative, right? What's going on?
No, you guys get...
Sorry, you guys get over there. Do that. Alright, yeah, these guys are still cranking as hard as they can. Yeah, we just gotta wait a little bit, which sucks. But, you know, whatever. It's what we gotta do, right? Alright, so I'm gonna get a few more anti-air in there. And then we're gonna get Thor's. Yeah, and they're just gonna, we're just gonna keep making marauders. Gonna jump out. Yep, because the goal is just to remove that as a problem. That way I can fly units over freely and not have to worry about it. There we go.
Base is under attack. The doctor is in.
Yeah, run. Run. Sorry, F2. Run. And they're attacking the peasants like smart people. Yep. Okay. Well, let me just check. Terran units. Marauder. Is it only strong against the Diamondbacks? Because if so, that's bullshit. No, weak against Marauders. Okay, good. So they are effective against multiple things. Yeah, we're just going to chill here for a little bit, I guess. All right. More Marauders. Because, yeah, they are attacking us pretty much solely with vehicles. So if anything, I should have vehicles. I should just have more vehicles. I should just have all sorts of vehicles. All ground vehicles. Well, no, they're not all ground vehicles. Fuck. Okay, so what do we need then? We need Banshees, because Banshees can turn invisible. And that is tight. And yeah, we completely lost most of our economy. Okay, I think with this force, we're actually good enough. So let's just get in there, give them something to shoot at. Keep them away from our little boys and little girls. Yeah, we're going to have these guys just both pumping out peasants just as fast as possible, because we lost 90% of our economy. They never attack over here, so you guys are going to help. You guys are going to go over here. All units, attack, move, go. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? That's fine. We knew it was going to happen pretty soon anyway. I'd say, though, now that they're saying mineral field is depleted. Security breach at one of the towers. Strike team Alpha. Oh, you fucking... You fucking serious? You just spawned two armies on top. That's exactly what happened. You spawned two armies on top of each other. Like assholes. Yeah, it only goes up if there's... Yeah, if there's boys on it, which there isn't. Ah, it's bullshit. Ah, that is some bullshit. That is a hot amount of garbage. Hold on. Banshee. Does he count? Oh, he doesn't. Okay, good. That does count. Okay, you gotta stay up there to help defend him. Hold on. Damn it! Shit. Here we go. Yeah, so they're... Shit. Yeah, so they're confused. They don't know exactly what's charging it, but they can't attack that. So it helps. Damn it. Where's my starport? Okay, great. Okay, great. It's something. Okay, so now you need more peasants again. They are being really smart in attacking the economy. There it is. Loud and clear. Just hiding there for a second. Yeah. Yep, just look at them just tear into that sucker. Boom, done. Okay, so wait, what? Oh, fuck. How did it, they probably, yep, there it is, yep, fuck. Fuck, okay, fuck. Fuck.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah. Yeah, we lost our golden boys. We lost all our golden boys. Yes, that's the advantage. These guys can turn invisible and wipe them out, but the moment they're not invisible, they get shredded. Hold on. Yeah, this is bad. This is bad. Okay, so one of those. So what do I need? That's the question. What do I need? Some Goliath? No. Yeah, they're gonna be at maximum capacity. But then there's the stuff over here. We have so much gas we don't even know what to do with it. Heavy Thors would be nice, but they suck against stuff in the air. So basically we need to mix Goliaths with Thors. We could always just have siege tank units. You know, I haven't really been making very many siege tank units. I could send them all in there, but they get shredded. Well, no, they wouldn't get shredded until they turn visible, and then they get shredded. So, you know, they get shredded. What in the world is that thing? It's adorable. It's so freaking cute. Having fun over there, Max? Yes, I am. Thank you. Alright, DD. Fuck, here we go. Yeah, those Goliaths will just run through and shred us. I want to check something else real quick. Reaper. Ghost, not really particularly strong or weak against anything. Reaper. Okay, Marauders. It really is Marauders. Yeah, they will just sit there and tear through things until we can do something about it. This is a problem. It's a major problem. Just gotta wait a little bit. We just gotta wait a little bit. What are they firing at? What was that? Oh, so something exploded. Lovely. Don't got any more of those. Okay, and then how many Goliaths do we have? None? Great. It's like, how many do we have? Zero? Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Yeah, we're just gonna wait a little bit. Just gonna wait a little bit.
Okay.
It's so weird to think that, like, the Goliath's 150 and 50. So, like, the tank is actually just about as expensive.
Not enough minerals.
Just, like, you know, because we have so much gas, you don't know what to do with it.
By the numbers, boys.
Okay. Perfect. Yeah, so they're building up. Okay, then we're just going to need straight up just a lot of dudes. How many medical units we got? We got like three. Okay, that's pretty good. All right, let's just start rounding out with dudes.
By the numbers, boys.
Yeah, I know this is kind of painful that we all have to wait a little bit, but build up a somewhat respectable military, we'll be able to run in and have a ball. Pick. Yep, just wipe that sucker out before it can even start. You wipe that sucker out before it can even start. That's why I like to see, gentlemen.
I got my ears on.
There's ladies in here too, you know what I mean. Damn it. Don't get all semantics on me. Okay, EE. Just one more set, and then a lot of bullies. We need one more in here. Okay. What else do we need? Some Thors. Some Thors would be great. We only got two of those? Okay. Gonna need some more. Okay, that's creepy. Oh, wow! Adjutant, I need you to do me a favor.
Not enough mineral.
Never do that Five Nights at Freddy's bullshit again.
Mineral field depleted.
Yay! Beginning of the end, boys. Let's go. Okay, hold on. So these guys are going in front just because that's what they do. They're faster. But here's the problem. Okay, I have pretty good energy. I'd be fine with them going in front if we can find that Raven. The Raven is the problem child. So I have to be a little surgical about this until I can find... There he is. There's the Raven. Yep. Wipe that sucker out. Yeah, now. Yeah, set the fuck up.
We're almost done transmitting Mengsk's dirty little secret to the Dominion.
Okay, now get everyone here. Well, attack move, but you know. Okay, let's get a few more Goliaths and then get some Thors. Shit.
Base is under attack.
I've noticed. Just, I want a few of you to, like, follow them around. To repair. No, don't destroy my shit, bastard. Okay, there you go, there you go, there you go. Okay. Hey, perfect. Why can't you? Oh, that's oh, okay. I was gonna say like, why can't you? Why can't you build it? It's stupid. All right. Yeah. So they're already repairing that, which is awesome. Let's get a few more normal dudes in there because part of the problem there is that we don't, besides the Goliaths, we don't have very much anti-aircraft. So everyone's just gonna get repaired. That's gonna go away real soon. The moment it goes away, we'll pull them all out, get them over there. Same business. It's getting worse. Alright, yeah, so they're building Thors, which would be awesome just for everything in life in general. Alright, let's get some more medics in there. Help take care of the Marauders. Could use some more anti-aircraft kind of business. Have we been to Coral before? I think we've been to Coral before. Because the Sons of Coral, right? Didn't we take this planet? I don't remember. Alright, awesome. You guys are amazing.
Additional supply depots required.
You know what? That's fine.
Bad news?
It's actually fine. It's a good problem to have. They're just pumping out so many troops, you know?
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah. Yeah. Just, oh, shit. Cloak. Yeah, all sorts of anti-vehicle bullshit. They're not gonna be able to stand up to nothing.
The doctor is in.
Okay, is there any other units you want to make? Nah, see, I think we're good with what we got. Honestly, I think we're good with what we got. Think we just play smart? Well, yeah, outside those guys. I think we play smart, we'll be able to do what needs to be done. Not like we're gonna get very much money anyway, so you know, you have to be judicious, I believe the phrase is. Yeah, I'm gonna want one Raven with them.
Coming through. In the rear with the gear. Yo.
Yo. Deuterino. How's it crack-a-lackin'? I miss Vic. Alright, the red versus blue. Alright. We just gotta wait a little bit longer. We gotta wait a little bit longer because we need that Raven. Because you know they're gonna have a few snipey dudes in there. And also the ability to throw turrets is always fun. Just in general. Point defense drone. Yeah, point defense. Just to kind of throw those shits out there. It's always good. We didn't get any upgrades for anyone ever, did we? No, we didn't, to be honest. Let's get some armor. Actually, probably should. Nah, whatever. Too late. Alright, sweet. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Why? Good question. Wait a second. Don't we have a nuke? Like, you're correct, Max. We do have a nuke. Like, you are absolutely right. Do we have a nuke? Wait, what? Oh, no nuke in the Shadow Ops. That's right. You have to have an entire building dedicated to it. Get me a nuke! Also, here's another weird thing. I want, like, one or two peasants, and their only job is to follow the team around and just heal the... whatchamacallits. The vehicles. Oh, yeah, that's right. We need... Oh, and I just slipped. We need a thing, if for nothing else. If for nothing else, to make an entrance. Oh, shit. He's like, are you gonna make it? We'll go through this side. Let's see how close you can get him. Yep, we're just gonna see how close we can get him. Okay, then we're gonna go over here. I'm gonna say... Hee hee hee. Alright, Okay, is everyone here healed? Got some peasants. It's getting too hot. Shit! Ready for service. Waiting orders. Why not? Yeah, something. I don't know what it even was, but something saw him. Loud and clear. Where are they? Shit. Where are they? Oh, they gotta be. They're there. So what saw them then? I think we should go through here. Okay, and then I guess some peasants can get over there too. Yeah, most of them are just waiting. Don't I have? No, that's right. I was destroyed. Alright, fuck it. Okay, lift up. We are gonna be without money for a minute. It sucks. There's no way around it. There's no way around saying it. We're just gonna be without money for a bit. Don't I have? Make me a ghost. Make me a ghost. I need a ghost. We're gonna use a nuke essentially to make an entrance, and then we're gonna run in. Can't believe freaking Arnold Schwarzenegger, little motherfucker. He hit me. Let go. Oh, that's right. There's straight up. That's the only one. That is the only one. So, of course, they're going to be like, where do I go? You know, I can collect this money all day, but I don't know where to put it. Oh, wait a second. Oh, my goodness. I forgot to turn him invisible. Damn it. I'm so stupid. Okay. Here we go. Yep. There we go. Just got that little ghost. Wow. That was an awful, like, whatever you want to call it. Also, you guys are so big, you're going over both lanes. What the fuck?
Upgrade complete.
Okay. Hopefully we can see the stuff before.
Copy that.
Did you forget where I was nuking? That didn't do nearly as much as I thought it should, which is bullshit. Defense point. Another defense point. Moving. Stealth. Max, you having fun over there?
Yes.
Just straight up, yes. I am as a point of reference. See, perfect. Wait a second, did all the troops die? Oh my gosh, are all the troops dead? Oh my gosh, all the troops are dead. Oh my goodness, they're all dead. It's just like this slow realization. It's like they're all dead. Fuck. Oh my goodness, they're all dead. Okay, now hopefully the game will not just spawn bullshit in and be an asshole. Hopefully. I don't know what that. I don't know what you said, but thank you. Yeah, hopefully the game is going to be somewhat realistic about it and say, hey, you know, there's no way for them to make money, so therefore there's no way for them to really hurt you. Oh my goodness, none of them are actually doing it. Oh, wow. I was like, just like, guys, help. Okay. I'm going to see how far I can abuse this. Might as well turn. Oh, okay, hold on. Yeah, now, so if I'm lucky. Oh, there's still those. Shit. Yeah, so if I'm lucky.
Your request, order accepted.
Come on. Yeah, only one of you guys can actually hurt. Oh my goodness. There's those guys. See, here's what we're gonna have to do.
Loud and clear. Mineral field depleted.
We have to see just how close we can get. Shit. 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 I'm just sheer numbering it. God, this sucks. What I'm doing right now is such a bad idea. Got one marauder that's pretty much completely dead. To surgically. It's a surgical operation. Remove that sucker. So that they can get close. And then every time a Goliath pops out, they have to, as a. Shit. Okay, hopefully. Okay, good. They can all attack it without getting in range. Oh wow, this is, I just realized I actually have more money. Just I actually am fully capable of making more units.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, I think we did it. The problem is we have no units.
Engaging.
Oh shit, there's stuff down there.
Done and done.
This is hot garbage.
Mineral field.
Everyone just sit here for a second. Oh wow. Here we go. Right in their front yard.
What's going on?
I'm not kidding.
State your request.
I am not kidding. Everyone go to their front yard. Max, it was a really good idea to invest your last dollars into two Thors. To which I say, yes. Yes, it was, as a matter of fact. And I feel no regret. Max's mission has gone on for over an hour. You fucking know why you're watching this. All right, great. your asses over there. Just straight up, just get your fucking asses over there. Okay, that's it. We're just gonna grab this. Hopefully they don't spawn at enemies and cheat. Ah, oh, gal. Don't get me wrong, I really like, I love this upgrade, but man, I want the ability just to spawn dudes wherever I want. I really want it. So cool. Alright. Oh, I keep forgetting I can actually put dudes inside of it before moving it. Alright, begin. Okay, here we go. Comments. Alright, okay, here we go. There it is. Remove that problem. Oh, wow. That's hilarious. Alright, please have long enough range. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. I don't even know if there's dudes in there. It seems right now like they're... Well, no. Because I actually remember when I took it over, they spawned a bunch of dudes on top of me. So I can't trust that. I can't. E. So D. D. Okay, let's bring the walkie boys. Okay, here's how we're gonna do this. Like I said, surgical. Did he say click me? Oh yeah, ba-bum. You guys get in there, remove that. You can disable your cloaks. Yeah, just remove that. Okay, now you guys can just go in there, go nuts. They're just marching their fat butts all the way over there, just like, oh, we can make it.
Not enough minerals.
We can make it, sir. It's so far. It's so unbelievably far. You can do it, little Jimmy. I can do it, little Jimmy. He's just running his butt out there. I'm like, I'm proud of you. All of Terra salutes you, and they're like, yeah! Terra rocks! And I'm like, yes, it does, little Jimmy. Blow that shit up over there. Yeah! Oh, wait, is it empty? No, it's not empty. Yeah, this dude's in there. Oh, shit, you blew up one of my things. Destroy that one too while you're at it. Max, why are you being so methodical about this? Because you know... You know they're gonna spawn more dudes! We all know it. Okay, we all know it. They're gonna spawn more dudes. And they're gonna destroy us. And we're gonna sit there and go, ah, oh, geez, why didn't we see this coming? And the answer is simple, we did. Okay, is this enough? Is this enough? I mean, we got two Thors. Come on, Thors. Thors are great. You know, they're Thors. It's fucking... Just they're fucking Thors. I feel like we're safe. So let's just wait until everyone gets here. This is a pretty good sized force. Let's fucking go.
They're attacking a tower. Strike team Bravo. Out.
Yep, as you can see, dudes will be spawned in. Because they're cheaters. And we will deal with them as is proper. Defense point! I don't even know what those defense point things do. But boy, howdy day, I will sit here and I will use them. Because I bet they do something. Do you know what it is? Nope. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, you're... Thank goodness they decide to stay on the ground. Alright. Beautiful. I think we did it. Also, we got a lot of money all of a sudden. What? Will you probably... Like, will you actually be able to, like, utilize these? No, but it'll make me feel good. And, frankly, that's all I want. So, you know. Yeah, these things are sick. Oh. Yeah, just turn invisible. And we win. It's all over Facebook, bitches!
Let's see what the people will think of their beloved emperor now.
It's all over Facebook, bitches.
All transmissions have been sent, sir. Every dominion just got a UNN special bulletin about Mengsk.
Oh geez, and they all have grenades. Ugh. We just caused mass panic and hysteria. Let's see, destroy an enemy barracks factory and destroy an enemy barracks factory in Starport in the mini blisters during the sneak attack on normal difficulty. Oh, so I'd have to be like, yeah, and hardly in less than 20 minutes. I took an hour 10. Secret found. No. What? What? Secret? There was a secret? Fuck. Now I have to play it on easy and find it. It's the only logical explanation. Anyways, we need to end the episode off soon, but let's see what we got.
These shocking revelations, veritable firestorm of anti-Mengsk sentiment.
The Emperor held a news conference earlier today.
How do you respond to
fake news? We heard you say it, asshole!
Do you still stand by the sentiment that selfless devotion to the people is the basis of your rule?
Well, of course.
Well, you that keeps ruining all my news things getting shut up. I was called upon.
Then how would you characterize this statement?
I will not be stopped. Not by you or the Confederates or the Protoss or anyone. I will rule this sector or...
She's gonna get shot in the head. Sir, you were the one who called this. You know, sir, you called us here.
But the Dominion's just gonna spin this like they do everything else. Not this time.
Yep.
Manx used the media as a weapon.
I got the good bottle.
Turned it against him.
Ooh.
A broadcast. You want us a bigger victory than 100 battles.
Heck yeah, I smoke too. I thought he was gonna do a French girl for a second there.
I guess you're right. Well, it's what we started this revolution for.
That always weirded me out.
Yeah. Minds, man. Just like you always said.
Yeah, light my cigar or what, asshole?
Someday you're gonna wind up leading this bunch of misfits. Oh no. That's what I keep you around for, sir.
I like him. I hope you don't betray us. That goes double for you, Tychus. Freaking Tychus, if you betray me, I'm kicking your ass. But bam, we did. I think we did it. I think we're amazing. Tychus is not here, quite notably. I run this news station now, bitches!
There's rioting in the streets. Citizens are setting fire to government buildings to express their shock and anger at the startling revelation.
That's it, just to express it. We ain't gonna do anything.
What's the situation where you are?
His building's so gonna be.
Right. Thanks for that, Donnie. Okay. Emperor Mengsk broadcast a statement earlier today. Unfortunately, UNN satellites were on lockdown at the time. Let's replay a bit of that.
Fuck you!
Has been falsified. The enemies of the Dominion will go to any length to soil my good reputation. These ruthless, slanderous attacks cannot...
At that point, the Emperor was shouted down.
Get wrecked.
He retreated to his palace and refuses to speak to anyone.
That's how you know he's innocent.
Reporter's opinion. Emperor Mengsk has been revealed as a...
Sure, she ain't dead. That'd be rather unfortunate. What's that thing up there? Oh. Tychus brought this back as a cheap seat. I thought it would look good in the canteen. We did. Revolution has begun. Nice. Am I missing two, though? Anyway, okay, so laboratory. What was the secret?
I don't know.
Man, you really are just making me feel safe and secure.
You see? Told you I could build something better than that piece of crap, Odin.
Piece of crap, nothing.
That's the spirit, brother. Show him who's boss. Got some work to do on the chassis still. But I got to thinking about upgrades and variants, you know? They ain't gonna be cheap, cowboy. Big honking thing like that never is. But they'll be worth it, you'll see.
Heck yeah.
That's what I like to hear. I'll take a look and see what's affordable.
Really, he never does talk about anything other than just like, hey, do the thing He was like, hey, use the console like I told you to. Asshole. Oh my goodness. So all these things are like big and like you get a sense of scale for like, oh, this one's bigger than this one, of course. And of course these are smaller, but you see this is the big one. And ah, yes, you can see it. It's all well. It's tiny. It's so tiny. That's got to be a glitch, right? That's got to be a glitch. All right. Let's see. A, the 330 million is in final, let's see, improved bombardment cannon. Deals massive area damage. That's big. Stuns central targets. That's pretty big, too. Or, grants the immortality protocol ability. Destroyed Thors can be reactivated in the field. Now, the question I have... Wait, hold on. Okay, so it's a Phoenix Egg situation. That can repair itself to full working condition if the hull remains intact. This repair process is a fraction of the cost of building a Thor and allows you to quickly reactivate a Thor that is destroyed in the field. So the question I have, I think that upgrade's worth it. But a few questions come along with it. Do I have to... Okay, because it says process a fraction of the cost of building a new Thor. What fraction? Because they cost 300, 200. So is it like 200, 100? Like, how much do I have to pay for it? And then secondly... How much health does that thing have? Because depending on if we're losing, they could probably just shut us down. Also, you saw it came out of the ground. Anyone else see that? Like, pull the clip again, I want to see it. So you see the four, and you're like, oh no. Yeah, it literally comes out of the ground. Obviously, it's more for just animation purposes, but that's still kind of fun. Alright, yep, no longer requires energy, bitches. Boom. Alright, so let's end the episode off here. We went a little bit later than normal, but, you know. We didn't make it to Char, though, unfortunately. Well, bridge, let's go to the bridge. Let's talk to these two.
Well, so you're thinking about giving up this life of luxury and becoming a professional broadcaster?
Oh, Rick, the folks just ain't ready for the raw sex appeal I'd unleash into the great little lives. I reckon my niche is right here with you, old buddy. Right to the end.
That's suspicious as fuck!
Part of all this, Tagus. You did real good today.
That's suspicious as fuck!
So, Matt, you planning another strike against Mengsk?
Not just yet, sir. I figured we need to focus on the Zerg first. Overthrowing Mengsk won't mean anything if we can't beat them.
True. Freedom ain't worth squad if Kerrigan kills us all.
If my hot girlfriend, that's now a bug. Alright, cool. So, if I had to guess... Yep.
Everything is in motion to begin the final act. The invasion of the primary Zerg hive on Char. Once we begin, there will be no turning back.
If I had to guess... There's three missions left, which will make a perfect way for the next episode. So, let's end the episode off here. I had a lot of fun. We didn't make it to Char, but we made pretty good progress otherwise. Can't think straight. I'm gonna figure out this microphone issue. Damn it. Figure it out. Next time we stream will be on Friday. Which we will be back to Code Vein, then StarCraft 2 next Monday, all of which, assuming nothing happens, of which will be on my social media, Facebook and Twitter, which are in the description below. The VODs to you will be put on YouTube as soon as I can. Sometimes it takes a little bit because I have to, like, squish them together and stuff like I'm going to have to today. And, yeah, I think we're all good. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope y'all had fun watching me be stupid and methodical because I don't trust the game for shit anymore. But, yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you then. Thank you for coming. Bye.